streaming. I'm a little pig boy. Let me just make sure that works. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Cool, 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 cool. All right. Cool. This is Yai Leave. We're going to film the Yai. Why are all the YouTubers leaving? And editor, I'll do like a little intro for you for this Yai. I'll say like, I'll just open with why are all the YouTubers like, or no, I'll just say, I'm going to open with like all the YouTubers are leaving, like pretend I'm all like scared. And there's a funny joke. I'm going to go MatPat. Who's the other one? Tom Scott and the rest. Yeah. Oh, hey guys. Sorry. The Twitch chat's here. Hi, Twitch chat. Sorry. I'm giving notes to my editor. Who's not here with us. Not that that sounds like they died. Oh, I need my, where's my stream deck? It's off. We need sound effects. Here we go. And we're back. Okay. Where's my laugh track? Let's fucking go. What are we filming today? So we're filming a Yai. We're going to film a Yai. We might have time for, either after, so I'm filming a Yai, and the Yai is, where have all the, or why are all the YouTubers leaving, right? Very topical of the zeitgeist thing happening right now, right? So I'm talking with my editor. We're communicating via the medium of recorded video. It's really cool. So like I give notes to my editor as I think of them. Is he green screening a green screen? He is. He is. I'm green screening the green screen. So I record everything here now in my little computer cave, and I love it so much. Everything's all set up. I got lights and green screen, etc. It's just, it allows my editors to have more freedom. Oh, Zanny with the 400 bits. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. I'm having a good day so far. Thank you. Clownfish Be Clowning just subbed for their 12th month. We're going to make this a Yai year. Damn straight. Absolutely. And Essence of Cat Hair subbed for 68 months. This is the funny number, right? You're so close. One more month and you will have subbed to me for the funny number of months, which is insane, actually. Thank you very much. That's a lot of months. It's a whole lot of months. Thanks for being subbed to me for 68 months.
That's a bingo.
I want the Jack Film soundboard on my computer. It's a great soundboard.
Uh-oh. Stinky.
Oh, God. I have a really good soundboard. It's so much fun.
That's a bingo.
Pronouns! And I have so much fun with it. I even have a Columbo button. I turn into this old detective from the 70s. And it's just, you know, it's never relevant, but I love throwing them in here. But yeah, I have a really good little mix here. Anyways, enough talk. Oh my God, Donald Biden Minion just subbed.
We did it
for their 12th month. Thank you very much. I love your username so much. I remember playing Be Funny Now with you a few times. I do.
Huh?
No.
Okay. So anyways, we're filming a Yai. Okay. Sorry. All right. Here, this is the beginning of the Yai. All the YouTubers are leaving. I should rock back and forth. Let me try that. All the YouTubers are leaving. All the YouTubers are leaving. Okay, see a few takes of that. And then I think this might go to Sean, and I apologize in advance because Sean doesn't like The Simpsons, and I kind of want to reference a Simpsons joke. But I don't think you need, you know what? You don't even need to know or like The Simpsons for this joke to work. So after all the YouTubers are leaving, then I'm gonna give you two examples. MatPat, like, and can you show them? Like, so just show like the thumbnail of MatPat's video, like I'm leaving or whatever it's called, as I say it. I'm gonna give you two examples. So I'll say MatPat, Tom Scott, and the rest. And the rest is like everyone else, which is Meat Canyon, Joel Haver. Who are some other Twitch chat? Who are some other YouTubers that have left, quote unquote? Captain Sparkles. Seth Everman. Right. More. I already said Matt Pat. Stampy. I mean, like recently. So not Jenna Marbles. I mean, I need recent ones. No, I'm not quitting. I'm just doing a dumb little yai. Anthpo, allegedly. Okay, so yeah, so the joke is like I'm putting everyone else in this cat. It's like a disrespectful joke. I'm like putting everyone in this category of the rest, even though they're like big YouTubers leaving. But like it's based on a Simpsons thing where Homer's like he's afraid he's gonna lose his family. He's like, you know, Marge, Bart, and the rest, and it just shows like the dog Maggie and everything. Anyway, so okay. So let's do a few more takes of, you know, Matt, Pat, I keep forgetting their fucking names. Matt, Pat, Tom, Scott, and the rest. Matt, Pat, Tom, Scott, and the rest. I think that's good. I think that's good. And let me watch, actually, let me pull up that Homer Simpson quote. Homer Simpson and the rest, because it's... Yeah, yeah, is this it? And the rest? Yeah.
One little... little Bart. Little Lisa. Little Marge. And the rest.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so he does this. He's like, and the rest. Okay, I need to imitate that a bit more. Matt, Pat, Tom, Scott, and the rest. Yeah, something like... Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Matt, Pat, Tom, Scott... And oh shit, it's which hand does he use? It's his right hand. It's his right hand, and he does that. Sorry guys, this is really boring to watch on Twitch, but I'm trying to like imitate Homer
and the rest.
For this. Matt, Pat, Tom, Scott, and the rest. Yeah, something like that. That'll work. Okay, one more time. Matt, Pat, Tom, Scott, and the rest. That's fine. Well, that works fine. Okay, cool. More emotion? No. Okay. I said Tom Scott. I said Tom Scott. Maybe, you know, okay, fine. I'll do one more and I'll really emphasize the T in Scott. I have to look up. Okay. Matt, Pat, Tom Scott, and the rest. Okay. That's good enough for me. One of those will work, I'm sure. All right. Which is why yesterday I asked you, why are all the YouTubers leaving? One more time. Which is why yesterday I asked you, why are all the good YouTubers leaving? Let's find out. Okay. I don't include that big pause, but okay. All right. Now we can move on to the yai. Oh, wait. Hold on. The fun part. My favorite part of filming on a Friday. Oh. You suck at intros? No, man. I'm a one-take wonder. I'm great at intros. Ooh, man. This is old. Oh, Hype Train level 1. Thanks for the Hype Train, gamers. I have a button for that. Let's go. Thanks for the Hype Train. I drink to you. It's old fashioned in a can. Or in a jar. It's old fashioned. Mr. Beast! We got a lot. Shout out to Zanny666 for giving bits. Like, it's going out of style. Thank you kindly. Hot dog. And a lot of Liam subbed for 71 months.
We did it, Joe.
And said, hello, YouTube. I'd like to announce my retirement. Oh, my God. Oh, God. I drink. Sorry. I forgot that I'm not drinking wine. Oh, no. Oh, God. It was like, wait, it went way too far. Oh, sorry. I did. Yes, yes, Eric, I did. I aggressively gulped that, forgetting that. It's... ...37.5%. That's 75 proof. You really shouldn't gulp this. What an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. Ha! It's not wine. Okay. Let's go. All right. Okay. So here we go. So I'm gonna read a bunch of answers that you guys already sent in. You're not gonna see them here in the stream, but that's okay. No, the reason you don't see them is so like I give my editor, my wonderful editor, a lovely blank canvas. Oh, the old fashioned's really working now. Woo! It's burning. All right. Okay, here we go. Why are all the YouTubers leaving? After many years in captivity, they've all been rehabilitated and can be released into the wild again. I'm trying to think, like, okay, what do we do with that? After many years in captivity, they've all been rehabilitated and can be released into the wild again. AC says 6 out of 10. Okay, well, we can do something with this. All right, after many years in captivity, they've all been rehabilitated and can be released into the wild again. Here you go, Sean. I will say there are days when YouTube feels like I'm being... Let me try that again. I will say that there are days where it feels like I'm being held in a prison. One more time. I will say that there are days where it feels like YouTube is holding me prisoner. I've certainly stunted myself. YouTube is all I know. And that's no good. that's terrifying, actually. YouTube is all I know. So when, if and when YouTube goes under, my cool new catchphrase is, you want fries with that. Okay. Let's keep going. And boop. Next up, because they're all filthy betas who don't at all understand the grind set. Real alpha males never quit. We be hustling for life. Hashtag no days off. And Twitch, what you don't see are flexing emotes and wolf emotes. Because the real YouTubers that stick around are alphas. So, it's Astro P-Boy who's here in the chat. Oh my God, I know you. Who made Astro P-Boy just said, who made that response? It's you, Astro P-Boy. Okay. How dare you insinuate that the people who left are not alpha sigma males? No, that sucks. It's a funny fucking answer on its own. The grind set. The grind set's great. What can I do with the grind set? Hold on. I need my thinking juice. I know this answer's in jest, but I'm genuinely jealous of most of the people who have quote-unquote retired from YouTube. They have made their bags and no longer have to grind, and I envy them. I angrily shake my fist at them with envy and rage. Shadow Legends. Oh, we just got, a Hype Train level 2. Wow, thank you very much for the, Wow, we got some subs. Cass is a nerd, just subbed for 3 months. Love you, man. Thank you, Cass. Smith Q, 4 numbers resubbed for 4 months. Oh my God. And more even more bits from Zanny666. Fuck it, why not? Thank you kindly. didn't know this is how long it takes Jack to be funny with Yai. Yeah, this is, you're watching a weirdly personal look at the thought process behind Yai answers, or my reaction to Yai answers, I should say. I'm still working with this perfect answer, Astro P-Boy, because they're all filled. It's in all caps, by the way. You can't see it yet. It's in all caps. It's so good. Because they're all filthy betas who don't at all understand the grind set. Real alpha males never quit. We be hustling for life. Oh my God. In this way, you called me an alpha male. That's the nicest thing anyone's ever called me. I can't wait to tell my wife that someone thinks I'm an alpha male. Oh man. This will make her respect me so much more. I can't wait. I'm gonna text Aaron right now. She's in the other. She's playing VR. I don't care. You know what? I'm not gonna text that to her. Actually, yeah. Sean, include that, but like don't include me saying I'm not actually gonna text her. I know it's lying, but that's okay. Oh my God, Iggy, thank you very much for the very funny message. Appreciate that. Oh, and Digital Last Goat just subbed. Very cool. Okay. All right, here we go. I really like this idea. I really like this. Yeah, I'm still going in the same comment. I do like this theory you have. I do like this assumption you have that the moment you leave YouTube, you're no longer an alpha male and you instantly become a beta. I'm going to take this with me to the grave. There we go. Next up. All right, we're moving on to Scaled Chameleon 4 numbers. They all got an infectious strain of chronic diarrhea. That's why all the YouTubers are leaving. Did you hear about this? Did you know this? It's true. Someone in the chat just said, that's called dysentery. Very educational. An infectious strain of chronic diarrhea. Why would you leave YouTube? I would stay on it and film it and vlog the whole experience. That's what they do on TikTok. A lot of TikToks, it starts with a robot voice saying, I'm a longtime sufferer of chronic diarrhea. TikToks usually open with, get ready with me, a sufferer of chronic diarrhea. And it's like a day in the life of someone who has chronic diarrhea. Which I think is kind of a perfect encapsulation of TikTok in itself. Okay, so the question was, why are all the YouTubers leaving? Here's the right answer. Because not everyone can afford a council. No, I'm pretty sure all the people who did leave absolutely could afford a council. Name one who couldn't. Already slurring the words. Woof. Someone just copied my fucking joke. Eggs for Breakfast just wrote, is the joke in part two of the stream or how dare you? How fucking dare you? That's my joke that I reserve for past and future if I laugh you in money streams. How dare you? The audacity to use my own joke against me. How dare you? I see you in the Twitch chat. You fucking goblin. How dare you? That was pretty good, actually. That was good. I respect that a lot. Oh shit. The Twitch chat's going, it's giving freebooter. Damn. No, it's fine. You are absolutely allowed to use my own jokes against me. I quite like that. Here's a new reason why people are leaving YouTube. Are you ready? Put on your yai hats, everyone. Okay? Put on your yai hats. This is why people are leaving YouTube. To be announced as DLC YouTubers on YouTube 2. Wait. Let's think this through. I want to unlock MatPat in YouTube 2, the squeakquel. Can you imagine for just $99 a month? I can listen to MatPat's new theories on, okay, now I need a show or a movie that MatPat would have theories on. What's like a children's show? What's a children's show? Bluey, Bluey, yes. For just $100 a month, I can hear MatPat's cool theories on why Bluey died 15 years ago, on how Bluey actually died 10 years ago. There you go. Sean, please include a PNG of Bluey from the children's show. Judas. Ethan Nesters. This is from Beth the Dork. Oh my goodness. Beth the Dork just said, Ethan Nestor is currently streaming, quote, make me laugh and you get $100, end quote. He stole your format. Ethan! What are you doing? What are you doing? That's fine. As long as he's, like, crediting, like, I'm not gonna, here's the deal. I can't say I invented the format of if I laugh, I lose, or you win, or whatever. As long as he's crediting creators and such, then that's fine by me. Like, let's normalize paying creators. That's very interesting, though. I'll have to look into that. I'll look into that. I'm sure it's different somehow. Maybe. Nah. Ethan's a good kid. Oh my god, we have Hot Dog 4 numbers. They just subbed. Thank you very much, Hot Dog. Much love. Really appreciate that. Okay. Donald Biden Minion says it is quite literally the same format. Wait. Where's the... Okay. Where'd he get... Okay. Where... Here, okay. Now I'm kind of curious. So, I wanted to make it... Like, I wanted to make... I tried to make it... very clear that the videos people would submit for this, you know, I'll pay you $100 if your video makes me laugh. The videos people would submit were their own, right? And I had to do that via Google Forms to make sure everyone's over 18, to verify that every video is coming from the original uploader. Because if you filled out that Google form or even taking a look at the Google form, we have people verify. That they are indeed the original creator of the video they're sending in. We have a specific way to verify that. So I'm curious as to how Ethan's doing it. He's watching your stream. What? What's happening? That's, you know what? That he can watch the stream. That's fine. That's cool as hell. I'm very curious. Oh, shut up! What's happening? That's, you know what? That you can watch the stream. Hi, Ethan. What's up? What's up, baby?
I'm very curious.
What the fuck are you doing? You know what? You little troll. You absolute troll.
How's it going?
I'm going to get you.
I feel so bad.
You should feel bad. You should feel bad.
You little troll.
I am going to get you back.
How's it going?
Oh.
I feel so bad.
I'm going to get you.
I'm going to find out a way to get you. You little.
I should and I do.
You little.
This is a
weird imp.
Weird. There's so much.
Oh shit, he just commented. Chat, can we cancel Ethan Nestor? Thank you very much.
Man.
I couldn't help but notice that. I got nothing. I don't even know how to fucking Columbo this. This is really funny. Oh my god.
We gotta.
Oh my god. Love you, buddy. Thank you very much for the fucking jump scare. That was really awesome. Oh my god.
There's so much audio delay and it's so hard to do.
There is, right? Dude. I'll let you go, but this is a great fucking bit. Love you, man. Let's hang soon. All right, I'm gonna get you back for this,
is, right?
Motherfucker. Oh, that was awesome. That was really. Where's my button? That was really funny. Thank you, Beth, for letting me know about that. That was beautiful. And sub to Ethan Nestor on both Twitch and YouTube right now. They're good people. They can fight a good. They're pretty good at boxing. I'll tell you what. And he's good people too. Oh, that was super fun. Oh yeah, Big Daddy Slim just said, couldn't script that if you tried. Very fucking true. Really couldn't. Really, really couldn't. So I wonder if that's a bit he's doing. Is he just gonna, it's a genius bit, right? So like, he sees who's live and he like copies their bit to see if the original, if the streamer will be like, wait, Ethan's doing what? That's great. That's a really genius. I can see the YouTube video already. I can see like, triggering my friends or peers and making them think I'm stealing or lifting their format, something like that. That's great. I would fucking watch that YouTube video if that's what you're doing. That's genius. That's really clever. Okay. Asher P. Boy just wrote, hey, Jack, I have an idea. You should do a channel where you upload daily for a year and then delete it. Name it something in Latin. I like that. That's very novel. I'm not sure anyone's ever done that before. Let's try it. Okay. All right. Let's go back. Let's go back to the Yai. We are filming the DLC YouTubers. Yeah, we did the Bluey joke. I really like the Bluey joke. I hope the Bluey joke. Oh, my God. Ethan, you legend. What the fuck? It's giving Mr. Beast because you just gifted.
We did it, Joe.
20 subs. To the goddamn community. Thank you very much. Thank you, Ethan. Wow. To lift the H3 bit. Wow, Ethan. Very cool. Cool. Or no, it's like, wow, cool moves. Proud of you. I already botched the fucking quote. Thank you very much. And shout out to Ethan Nestor. You know what? Just for that. Just for that. You think... Wait, how do I gift? No, I want to gift all the subs. No. Fuck. I'm going to gift him subs. Can't get away with that. Thinks he can gift me subs. And get away from that? Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Once I figure out how to gift subs, it's over for you, buddy. Let's go. Gift. Gift a sub. Gift 20 subs. Yeah, you think you can get away with that? Absolutely not. Yeah. Boom. Boom. You're welcome, sweaty. There you go. 20 your way. How dare you, you piece of shit. Love you, man. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry. We're so lost in the weeds. My editor is probably like going skip, 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 skip. I'm so sorry, Sean, if Sean is the editor here. I think it's Sean because I think my other two editors are... Oh, just gave me a shout out. That's cool. Gave his shout out. Oh my God. To all of his 600 viewers. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. Oh, wrong button. Thank you very, very much. I really, really appreciate that. Thank you. You're the best. You're the fucking best. Oh, did you? You sicko. You sicko. He just gifted 20 more. Fuck. I can't. It's $100, man. Come on. Fuck. Oh, my God. Thank you very much, Ethan. Very cool. So, it's a sub war he wants, huh? I'd gift you more, but I already just gave away, like, $1,200 in my, the video I, in a previous stream, in the video I uploaded on my main channel earlier today. You understand. Thank you, buddy. Let's hang. Hit me up on you can't DM me on Twitter. I don't know if you're still showing me or not, but you can't DM me on Twitter because I got like banned from Twitter. Not for like doing anything edgy or bad. It's just like I changed my username or PFP like months ago back in November. And for some reason, I can no longer log into my Twitter account. It's a whole thing. I'll talk about it in a future vid, but text me. You have my number, right? Anyways, thank you. Thank you, buddy. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. So we did the DLC YouTubers on YouTube too. Okay. So like, yeah, MatPat, 99 a month. So we can talk about how Bluey died 10 years ago. I think that's a good enough bit. We can move on to the next bit. Okay. For those who are totally lost, like I am, we're doing, why we're making a Yai. And the question is, why are all the YouTubers leaving? Right. And so, here's the answer. Here's the next answer to why all the YouTubers are leaving. Oh, they had to go to a nice farm upstate with all the other retired YouTubers where they can run through a field and be free. That's how I envision all the retired, totally not dead YouTubers. No, not that dead implies like, you know, oh, their channel died, and that's not... That's not the joke at all. I have to restructure that. Now, this is a beautiful image. This is this is what I want. This is what, this is my truth. There we go. This is my truth. They definitely haven't all passed away. They're just playing tag on a field of green and clovers and willow trees, and a mill farm. Is that a thing? A mill? They're playing tag by the mill farm. That's what all the retired YouTubers are doing. They're definitely alive. They haven't been put down. They're thriving on a farm. No, I didn't say milf. Shut up. People are saying milf farm. No, no, not milf farm. Mill farm. Oh, unbelievable. You guys are so immature. Unbelievable. God damn. Next up. Here's why all the YouTubers are leaving, actually. This is the real reason. This is not a joke. This is the actual reason. Actual reason why all the YouTubers are leaving. If you're unsure. I mean, if you don't know. It's that season where they venture south to the greener pastures of Feet Finder. Can you make money off Feet Finder? I feel like the smarter, greener, pardon the pun, greener option is putting your feet pics behind a paywall, as I've discussed before. I don't think you can make money off of... Oh shit, Donald Biden Minion says you can get very rich off Feet Finder. Let's find out. Feetfinder.com. Oh shit! Oh! I didn't realize. I'm sorry. I was confusing Feet Finder with WikiFeet. Very different website. No, Feet Finder, if you go to feetfinder.com, the first thing you see is sell feet pics remotely and earn cash. Over $5 million in feet pics sold annually. I try not to kink shame. I'm breaking my vow. Who are you troubled people that have to purchase feet pics? Who are you? I must know. What? Don't put that in your search history, please. Too late. Too late. Feetfinder.com is in my Chrome browser history, so that's cool. But I don't get I don't get you people. Wow. Editor, please include the landing page of feetfinder.com because it's very funny. It's really fucking funny. I'm sorry. That's... Wow. I was... Okay, never mind. You know what? MatPat, sell away. Get that bag. Get that feet bag. You know, Meat Canyon could make a killing off Feet Finder. Let me help you out, buddy. Meat Canyon is wonderful at grotesque illustrations and animations, right? Oh my God, Meat Canyon. Give me like 3% of your Feet Finder earnings, right? You don't have to take pictures of your feet. You just have to draw them. Draw them with warts and moles and long yellow nails that need to be clipped. Bunions. Honestly, like, didn't Meat Canyon take a break? Yes, that's what I'm saying. Meat Canyon is doing the smart thing and stepping away from, I'm sure, the rigorous, insane animation schedule he once had. But I'm saying, like, dude, oh my gosh, way easier way to earn thousands of dollars. Feetfinder.com, be the only feet illustrator on feetfinder.com. Just give me like 3%. I'll settle with 2.5% of your earnings. Let's talk. Oh, God damn it. Feet Canyon. It's right there. It's right there. Fuck. Feet Canyon. Oh, the chat. Once again, the Twitch chat is funnier than I'll ever be. Damn it. Oh, man. It's right there. Shark. Someone said Shark Tank. Sharks, I'd like to offer you... Wait, where's their... I need Shark Tank music. Yes. Sharks, I'd like to propose a rather amazing proposition. You've heard of feet pics, but what about illustrated feet pics? Oh, music too loud? Fuck. I probably can't use any of it. Let me, hold on, let me, Let me turn it down. Sorry. Still too loud. I can see the volume meter. Okay. Sharks, I'd like to offer. Let me try that again. Sharks, I'm looking for $500,000 for 2% of my Feet Finder venture. It's illustrated feet pics done grotesquely in the style of Ren and Stimpy and some of the shots in SpongeBob. Okay. Too quiet? Fuck you. All right. No, that's all. That's all. Okay. Someone says still too loud. All right, today I learned about Feet Finder. Shit, it's only fans for feet. It's only feet. Okay. This is why YouTubers are leaving. They finally got laid. That's awesome. You know what? Proud of them. I'm proud of them. And that's what happens, right? You leave the club. YouTube used to be like all introverts, like me. When I started, back in my day, the only people who made YouTube accounts were socially inept introverts. Now it's cool to be on YouTube. When I was on YouTube, it was not cool to be on that website. Not at all. Calling someone a YouTuber used to be an insult, and I'm living proof of that. People called me that when I was in college from 06 to 2010. People called me a YouTuber derogatory. Sean, can you please use meme font or impact font like it's a bad meme? YouTuber and then in parentheses derogatory and impact font like it's a meme from fucking 2011. Anyways. Okay. Okay, let's keep going. Boop. This is why YouTubers are leaving in droves. They threw up and their mom had to pick them up from school. When I retire from YouTube, this is how I will open the video. Guys, I threw up. Oh, fuck, it's threw up. Guys, I threw up. I don't know if it's possible, but Sean, can you stick me on the body of... Just look up the I threw up meme, and it's like a little child in a doorway of their parents' bedroom, just with like their arms down. They're like, Mom, I threw up. That's cute. That's very, very good. That's very good. That's a good answer. Next up, why the YouTubers are leaving. I mean, with the Gen Alpha humor coming, I get it. Oh, God. I barely get Gen Z humor. Let alone Gen Alpha. Gen Alpha's Skibbity Toilet. Ohio Riz. Anything else? I think those are the two tenets of Gen Alpha humor. Yeah, Phantom Tax. I still don't get... I've heard that before. Right. Gyat and Rizzler. Yep. Terrible. Terrible. And the thing is, every generation has their cringe humor, right? So I'm trying not to shit on Gen Alpha too much. Cringe humor for my generation was MLG. MLG? Do you guys know what I'm talking? What's MLG? Wait, my... Do you remember those MLG edits from like 10 years ago? Yeah, Major League Gaming. Yeah. Wombo Combo. Yeah, Wombo Combo. Yeah, Air Horns and Doritos. Yes. That was very much my generation's cringe humor that I unironically loved. I loved MLG edits. Take like a, yeah, montage parodies. Absolutely. Just old YouTube poops. That was like my generation's cringe humor. So I don't want to fault Gen Alpha too much for right now being chronically addicted to Skibbity Toilet Ohio Rizzler, and all sorts of words that, you know, were not in the Bible. But that, so I want to grant Gen Alpha some grace. That being said, they are cringe. All right, next up. Okay, so the question was, why are all the YouTubers leaving? And someone answered, this reads like a 6-year-old asking their mom where grandpa went after we put him in that box, the forever box. That's so dark. Oh shit, Astro P-Boy just wrote, grandpa got canceled on twitter.com. Yeah, he had some pretty bad takes. Grandpa, you can't say that word anymore. Oh man, this is a terrible EI. This is, right, yeah. Someone in the Twitch chat just said, mommy, where did Tom Scott go? Oh, sweetie, he went in the forever box. Fuck. Oh, fuck. no. He didn't have enough Ohio Skibbity Riz. Look, unrelated to what we've been talking about, but for the presidential debates, when that happens later this year, whichever candidate says Ohio Skibbity Riz, they will get my vote. All right. It's probably going to be Trump and Biden again, you know, just like 4 years ago. Whoever says Ohio Skibbity Riz will get my vote. That's all. I'm throwing out all politics. I don't care what your policy is. Whoever says the funny may of Gen Alpha, congratulations. It's the new Pokemon Go to the polls. Jack, please don't get political. How's... Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry. You're right. I'm sorry. I shouldn't talk politics. I'm just saying, whoever says the funny thing will get my vote. Okay, we're gonna keep going. Okay. Oh, hepatitis is why all the YouTubers are leaving. Is that the blood one? Oh, inflammation of the liver. Got it. Yeah. Heavy alcohol use can cause hepatitis. Yeah. No, that sucks, dude. That's why I'm like that's why I'm a big fan of staying hydrated. Drink your water. That's me, man. I'm Mr. Clean. I'll drink to that, says Scoot Scout. Hell yeah. Well, there's also hepatitis A. I didn't know this. There are a bunch of types of hepatitis. There's hepatitis A that can be spread via sexual conduct. Contact. Oh, no. I'm so sorry, Sean. Conduct? Sexual conduct? Oh no. You know what? That's fine. I'm not going to turn this guy into a breakdown of all the different types of hepatitis. You can Google it. You can all Google it. Wow. This is a really good episode. And I hope you guys practice safe sexual conduct. Okay. Next up. Oh no, Jack. Is this how you find out you weren't assimilated into the great YouTuber hive mind? Oh no. Oh no. I missed out. Is this like the end of that movie? What's that movie called? With Joaquin Phoenix. Her? Where the AI assimilates into the hive mind AI cloud and joins all the other smart AI programs and leaves us humans in the dust with no girl boss AI girlfriends. You should really see that movie. It's so good. Her is so good. What would the great YouTuber hive mind be like? It sounds like hell. It sounds like a terrible community. Where you're trapped in a cloud and all anyone is spewing is just like video titles and thumbnail ideas. And they just keep saying, oh, 9 out of 10. Oh, 10 out of 10. That sounds awful. Wow. And it's just people, it's a bunch of people saying, and before I continue, please like, and it's just a bunch of people saying, and before we continue, please don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. It's just, that's what the YouTuber hive mind is. I want no part of that, actually. That sounds awful. Next up, here's why the YouTubers are leaving, guys. Hooters is finally accepting applications. Aw, that's great. That's good news. This isn't even an answer. This could just be a news headline. Hooters is finally accepting applications. They haven't for the last 20 years. They've gatekept all of their staff. But now they're opening the floodgates. I love that. Anyone can be a Hooter. That's what they're called, right? I don't know. I haven't been there in a long time. Oh, Donald Biden Minion just said, what's Hooters? Oh, it's the greatest place in the world. Okay. Does Aaron let you go to Hooters? Beth, Aaron has taken shots with me at Hooters. It was awesome. There was a time, yeah, years ago, me, Aaron, and Eric found ourselves at a Hooters on the Hollywood Boulevard, and we did shots of tequila. Why not? It was fun. This is a long time ago. We should do that again. Actually, we shouldn't. I can't really do shots anymore. Shots, that's a young person's game. That's a young man's game. I don't do shots no more. I drink old fashions and that's it. But yeah, love me some Hooters. Alrighty. Boop. Next up, here's why all the YouTubers are leaving. If you'd bother to watch their videos, you would know. Thank you so very much. That's a really great answer. I appreciate that. Thank you. Hermione. Oh, that's fucking awesome. It is missing sweaty. All I see is the nerd emoji. Sean, can you please insert the nerd emoji? Thank you very much. And it's also, this one's missing actually at the beginning. Actually, if you'd bother to watch their videos, you would know. Thank you. It was fun. It's Cowboy writes, Mom didn't pay the internet bill again. That's why. Oh, that explains a lot. That's a great answer. That's why all the YouTubers are leaving. She had to sell baby shoes to pay for it. Wow. Wow, that's messed up, Elias. That's messed up. I I wish that would be funny if the YouTubers blamed their moms more. I really want whoever leaves YouTube next, can you please post a whole tirade against your mother? And send a mob after her. I think that would be very cool. All right, hold on. I need to take a quick break. Whew. Man, this is wow.
Pronouns.
This old fashioned is really working its magic, honestly.
They fly now. They fly now.
It's a good old fashioned.
Holy fuck. Whoa.
Donald Biden minion just said, baby died, womp womp. Fucking awful. I love that. All right. Let's do the next one. Okay. The question is, why are all the YouTubers leaving? It's kind of like how birds migrate before a storm. They sense imminent danger. Oh, that's terrifying. That's a bit ominous. This implies that YouTube won't live forever, which, you know, in my bones, I know. I just never want to admit out loud, right? I think we all know that. I think deep down, all of us, we all know that YouTube cannot always be the sustainable thing for creators, right? It has been for so long. So this is fun. This is really fun, giving me an existential crisis answer. I like that, right? Like, wait, does MatPat know something I don't? Like, why are they all leaving? I don't follow stocks or anything like that. How's Alphabet doing? I don't know. We got raided by Severino. Stop it.
No. Wait.
Scratch that. Reverse it.
Thanks for the raid, Severino. Appreciate it. I hope you had a really good stream. What? I appreciate it. John, YouTube has died. Oh no. Honestly, there will come a day where YouTube dies. YouTube dies like Vine. I don't know. Like I'm very fortunate that YouTube has lived as long as it has. Aaron and I talk about it a lot. Like, there will come a day where YouTube is no more. And ideally, you want to think that, you know, I want to think that I'll have moved on to the next thing. Ideally, I want to think that I'm adaptable. It's a scary thought, though. Thank you very much for thank you very much for making me terrified, Kromsgaard. Kromsgaard, that sounds like a Klingon weapon. I'm not sure I've ever watched a single Star Trek episode ever, but a Kromsgaard sounds like something a Klingon would use to kill a person. Thank you, I Stole Bacon. You have a good night too, and thank you very much for the kind messages. All right, next up. Oh, is that it? No. We have a lot more. All right, there's Hooters, internet bill, birds migrate, imminent danger. Okay, here we go. Next reason. Here's why YouTubers are leaving YouTube. This is real. From Lord Fudd. They're just going out to get some milk. They'll be right back. Okay, good. I'll wait right here. I'll be like that dog in Futurama. You know that really funny episode of Futurama where the dog waits for Fry? A real knee slapper, that one. I couldn't stop laughing. I'll be like the dog in Futurama that waits for Fry. Yeah. What's the song they play in that? Sad Dog Futurama. Something about like forever. Like, I'll always love you, or not the Whitney Houston, but something like that. Oh. Or I'll wait for, oh, fuck that episode. Fuck that episode. Absolutely fuck that episode. Ugh. Christ almighty. Yeah, it's like Jurassic Bark. Um. Well, Jack, mommy and daddy don't have... You know divorce jokes always get me. Mommy and daddy don't have the same feelings as they once did anymore, but they will always love you. I do feel like that's an unironic reason why a lot of people are leaving YouTube. They don't have that spark that they once did, and I can absolutely relate, for sure. When I started on YouTube, I never thought it could, you know, be a career or make any money for me. I started for the passion of the craft, the love of filmmaking. That's honestly why I started my YouTube channel. Never once thinking like, yeah, I'll get clout. Clout was not a word, or at least to me, it wasn't a word. What else? Gonna need another old fashioned soon. Mommy, daddy, they'll always love you. Yeah. There are days where I love what I do. There are many days where I don't. Trying to find that happy medium. That's the challenge. Sorry, that wasn't funny at all. Ohio Skibbity Riz. There you go. Sean, please include that. Please include the realness and then just end it with, shit, that wasn't funny. And then my fucking Gen Alpha slang. Thank you very much. Thirteen Atkins just wrote woke Jacksville. I don't know what that means. I genuinely don't know what that means. Okay, here we go. We're gonna keep going. All right, here's why YouTubers are leaving in droves. Nature is healing. Oh shit. Wow, once all the YouTubers leave, the world will have restored itself. That's a great message to send. Yeah. Rid the world of those pesky YouTubers. I don't know. Some of us are cool. Not me, but there are some good YouTubers out there. I can't think of any right now, but I'm sure they're there. Climate crisis solved. Yeah, that's it. Oh shit, someone in the Twitch chat just wrote, name one cool YouTuber. I'll wait. Nerd Nummies. Oh yeah, right. Mr. Beast! Coco Melon's a good YouTube channel. Coco Melon's they go hard. Okay, we'll end on that. Troom Troom. Is Troom Troom the 5-minute crafts one? The challenge is simple. Shut up, Jack. Yeah. Oh, it's similar. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Shout out to Troom Troom, the only good YouTube channel. Mom versus stepmom, best parenting hacks. Sean, I'm just reading titles now. Sorry, I'm looking at the thumbnail of a Troom Troom video. I'm not wildly acclimated with Troom Troom, by the way. I'm only peripherally aware of Troom Troom, the channel. I'm looking at a thumbnail for a video called Goth Couple versus Rainbow Couple Challenge, Girlfriends versus Boyfriends, but it's just made to show off the asses of these two women. That's all it is. Wow. Sean, please include the thumbnail so you know what I'm talking about, so the world can know what I'm talking about. They made this video just for the thumbnail, I'm pretty sure. Holy shit. Yeah, they're rumpy dumpies, Gemini. Yes, exactly. They're rumpy dumpies. Is it AI generated? It probably is.
This is the place.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Whoa! It looks awesome!
This is absolutely AI generated. This is absolutely AI generated. What the fuck? I'm watching goth couple versus rainbow couple, which doesn't make any fucking sense, by the way. Like, that's not a sentence. That's a brand new sentence. Every single comment is a bot, by the way. There's one good comment. The only good comment is 40 minutes of screen lobotomy. That's the one real comment from a human being. Every other comment is pink hearts dance. I heart pink. I like this video so much. This is a real comment, by the way. So cute, so dark, so girl, so boy, so everyone. That's from definitely not a bot. Unfucking, what the fuck is Troom Troom? Jesus Christ. I team pink boy. This is a weird comment. Kids are above and below me in the comments section. All right, Sean, I'm going to screen cap what I'm looking at so that I can send this to you so that you can see all these comments. What the fuck? I stumbled onto dark YouTube. I'm sorry. I know that like a bunch of other YouTubers, I'm sure I've talked about Troom Troom. What the shit is this? What the fuck is this? This is awful. Dead internet theory. Yeah, this is more proof of the dead internet theory. That everything is written by and controlled by bots and there are no humans. Christ. Yeah, Gemini, I would absolutely love to make a video on this. I've never seen anything like this. Oh, Christ. This is what Gen Alpha's watching. And then we're back to Gen Alpha. Ohio Skibbity Riz Troom Troom. There's a brand new sentence. Fuck. Brain rot. Yeah, honestly. These kids are going to be politicians one day. Yeah, unlike my opponent, I grew up on Troom Troom. This is actual Troom Troom audio.
Huh? Hey, too much pain. Welcome.
Jesus fucking Christ. That's the worst thing I've ever watched and listened to. This is it. I found the worst thing on the internet. And it's 40 minutes long. Fucking wow. Oh my god. Anyways, all right. Okay, nature's healing. So that's where we left off. Nature is healing. Okay. Here's why all the YouTubers are leaving YouTube. Bathroom break. It's about time. Aw. I remember a big criticism of the show 24 on Fox. Remember that show, 24, with Kiefer Sutherland? Or is that his dad? No, the son's Kiefer Sutherland. A big criticism was, when does he go to the bathroom? I shit you not. Actual adults were asking, like, how can we never see Jack Bauer eat a sandwich or pee or poo? Because like the whole gimmick of the show was it was like a real time. Every season was what, 24 hours in a day. So I like that this is being carried off into the next generation, the next medium. Like those YouTubers, how can we never see them pee or poo? Maybe on Troom Troom you can. What the fuck was that? I'm sorry. I'm still weirded out by Troom Troom. That was the worst thing I've ever seen. Anyways, here's why YouTubers are leaving. Because they're Leos and YouTube has been giving Scorpio energy recently. Thank you. That's why. Yeah. Classic Leo move, right? For sure. And shout out in the comments to all of my fellow Leos out there. Leave a comment below if you're giving Leo energy this year. What are traits of Leos? No, I feel like it. No, I won't look that up. I feel like I just looked that up. That's how you know they're outgoing and hardworking. That's right. Thank you so much. Leos are outgoing and hardworking, unlike those Scorpios who are outworking and hardgoing. Please leave that in. That's wow. I'm surprised I was able to get that out of my tongue. Oh my God. Jesus of Nazareth was Pisces. Fuck. Here you go. Be funny now, nude mode. By the way, greatest username I've ever seen. Just wrote, Jack, are you more of a goth girl or a rainbow girl? I don't know. Leave a comment below if you think I'm more of a goth girl or a rainbow girl. Only on Troom Troom. Characters welcome. I honestly don't. Here's the thing. I don't want to look into Troom Troom because that's going to destroy my YouTube algorithm. And it's just going to make me mad. It's just going to make, it's going to be like Twitter, where every time you open up Twitter, it's just something that makes you mad. It's a bad take that's wildly popular. Or it's like on Reddit and it's just like, r/facepalm or boomers being awful. I don't know. It's something, it's just going to make you mad. So if I watch Troom Troom, I'm sure I'll have a lot to say about it. It's just going to make me mad. And I don't know if my blood can boil any hotter. Anyways, let's keep going. I could use incognito mode. That's true. You should drink more and then watch it. There, now we're fucking talking. Okay. Let's keep going. We have more reasons. Guys, here's why YouTubers are actually leaving YouTube. Their parents told them they've had enough screen time. It's a very Gen Alpha move, for sure. How's your screen time, by the way? I think mine's like 8 hours on my phone last I checked. Something healthy and normal like that. I'm sure when I'm 60, my eyeballs will stop. They'll just stop. They'll be fried. But hopefully, when I'm in my 60s, so 5 years from now, we'll have the tech to, like, you know, make eyeballs gooder. That could be cool. 20 hours on Troom Troom. Stop it. Stop it. Be funny now. Nude mode. Oh my God. boop. They're waking up from the simulation. Soon enough, it'll be your turn. Soon enough, it'll be everyone else's. I don't know if I accept that we're in a simulation. There's too much cringe for this to be simulated, right? Just like in general. I feel like we can't live in a simulation. It's not perfect enough. The Big Daddy Slim just wrote, the simulation started when Harambe died. Yeah. Harambe. Fuck. Oh no! Riot just wrote in the Twitch chat, Troom Troom is actually what it looks like outside the Matrix. Oh my gosh, when Neo finally sees the world for what it is, it's all Troom Troom. It's all Troom Troom. Okay, next up. The air on this planet is actually toxic to YouTubers after 10 to 13 years of inhalation. The more you know. The air on this planet is toxic to YouTubers. Remember that theory of like, remember that like shower thought of like maybe oxygen is slowly poisoning us so that we only live to be 90 or 100 years old? Do you remember that theory? It's a game theory. Too soon? Too soon? Leave that in. No, the YouTubers are all leaving so they don't get canceled by those stinky liberal snowflakes. It's so true. God, those snowflakes, they won't let you say anything anymore. You can't say Riz or Skibbity. God. I'm very excited for my comedies. I'm very excited for my Netflix special coming up, where the thumbnail is me, but with duct tape over my mouth. And the title is You Can't Say That. And that's the name of my 60-minute special. And I talk about how there's a yai question. What should I talk about in my 60-minute Netflix special? And I talk about how I don't care. I'm going to say it. I'm going to say the thing. All right, that's all. But yeah, that's a good yai question though. Wait, I'm going to write that down actually. Hold on. What's the title of my Netflix special, or what are jokes? Let's see. One of my ideas was woke cocoa melon, and I don't even know what that. Oh yeah, I do know what that means. Never mind. Title of my conservative Netflix special. That's good. Woko melon. Oh my god. Fuck. Practice your tight five. Yeah, I will. Oh yeah, I'll have a killer tight five that'll make all the libs mad. All those snowflakes so scared. Alright, let's keep going. This is a really good yai, by the way. Boop. Next up we have ever since Susan left, it just hasn't been the same. Hard agree. That's really interesting, actually. When Susan was the CEO, well, I don't even know if I want to go into this, actually. I don't even know if I want to include this in the yai, because it's not a funny thought. It's more of a real thought. The whole meme was like, you know, me included, everyone knew who Susan was, right? Susan, the CEO of YouTube, formerly. Without looking it up, does anyone know the CEO now? Because I feel like, yeah. Jim Davis. Yeah. Some dude. So here's my point is this. My point is this, right? Yeah, nope. No clue. Nope. Will Smith. Yeah, close. My point, and I don't know if I want to include this in the video, is that like when Susan was in charge, everyone almost had like a scapegoat, like the equivalent of like thanks Obama. It was like damn Susan, you know, ruining YouTube yet again. And now that there's Neil something in charge, no one's addressing him by name. I don't really have a point, by the way. I'm just noticing something interesting. And I don't have a takeaway. I don't have a reason or an answer. But no one's talking about this person that I know of in my circles. You know, maybe this person is getting talked about or being made aware of. But it's just interesting that, like, I feel like we don't, like, most people don't know the current CEO. And it wasn't like this memeable thing that Susan was. I don't know. Oh, that's interesting. I think Susan was a lot more involved with YouTubers in the site, even though the changes. Yeah, that's fair. She would do like interviews and talks with certain creators. And maybe the new CEO does that too, but I don't know. It was just pinned and I already forgot his name. It's Neil something. But Sean, feel free to not include any of this, even the answer. I just don't even know. Like, I don't have a joke for any of this. I just don't know. Okay. I have a new answer for you. Here's why the YouTubers left. It's because they realized it's all about YouTube and never about them-tube. This is part of my new conservative... This is part of my new Netflix special. No, hold on, wait. Sorry, I'm trying to work with them-tube. More like they, them tube. Am I right? Man, libs ruined everything. Yeah. There you go. Oh, shit. Pronouns, right.
Pronouns!
That's good. That's good. Hell yeah. Thanks a lot, snowflakes. Here's another reason why all the YouTubers are leaving, in case you didn't know. I'm not sure, Jack. All we have are theories. I already made that joke. I made that joke like 20 minutes ago. I beat you to it, Mr. Apple Salad. Try to keep up, even though you wrote this days ago. That's funny. That's a fun little coinkydink. Coincidentally, this all happened after a certain list drop the other day. That's it. That's why. What are you not telling us, Meat Canyon? Huh? Awful weird. You've been awful quiet after the list dropped. Care to explain? Joel Haver? Yeah. Thought so. That's fucking awesome. That's fucking awesome. Tom Scott, we demand answers. that's a great fucking... There you go. That's a fun one. Thank you, JPEG stuff. Very cool. Very, very, very good. Was that the last one? Yay! That was the last one. All right. Cool outro for Sean. Very cool outro. All right, here's the outro. Ready? This all makes a lot of... Here you go. Wow, this all makes a lot of sense. Wait, let me try again. Wow, all of these reasons are equally right. Now I know why all the YouTubers left. Thanks, Internet. Very cool. I'm not leaving just yet. Any day now. Bye. No, I don't know if I want to end on that. Ooh, I have a question for you. Oh, I like that. Yeah, let's do that. Sean, okay. I'm going to say, ooh, I have a question for you. And then instead of giving a question, I'm going to say, why haven't you clicked this yet? And it'll be like the just push me to the side. Keep the background the same. Keep the background the Yai mantle and all that. You don't have to use the end card that you do in Jackass. I'll just be like, oh, I have a question for you. Why haven't you clicked this yet? This is whatever YouTube thinks you'll like to click on, and I'm going to vamp for 20 seconds. So keep me centered when I say, ooh, I have a question. And as soon as I say, why, move me to the left side, the left third of the frame, so that the two-thirds, there's an empty space in the right two-thirds of the frame for me to put the end screen in for those final 20 seconds. And just like always, cut me off abruptly after exactly 20 seconds. Exactly 20 seconds. So rather than say, ooh, I have a question, but keep, like, after I say I have a question, as soon as I say the word why, like, why haven't you clicked on this yet, that will be the beginning of the 20 second segment. And even if I'm in mid-word, mid-sentence, mid-syllable on that 20th second, cut it. Just cut it. I'm going to talk for more than 20 seconds after I say, ooh, I have a question. All right. Okay. You're explaining this great. Don't worry. Thank you so much. Okay. Oh, I have a question. Higher. Oh, too high. Oh, I have a question. It's going to take a few tries. Sorry, I've done this in an age. Ooh. Oh, I have a question for you. I sound like a fucking kid. God damn it. Okay. Hold on. One take wonder strikes again. Oh, I have a question. I have a question for you. Why haven't you clicked this yet? This is whatever YouTube thinks you're most likely to click on. I have no idea what this video is, by the way. It could be real cringe. It could be like that 10 hours of Shrek farting video, or it could be like a 1 second shit post. I don't know. But YouTube really, really, really thinks you're gonna like this video real nice and good. So give it a little click-see. Why haven't you clicked it yet, actually? You're leaving me here, standing out here like a jackass. Why haven't you clicked the video yet? It's so easy. The algorithm figured this out for you. Give it a little clickeroo. That has to be well over 20 seconds. That's it. So again, just cut me I don't know what I said on my 20th second of vamping. Get rid of it. Exactly 20 seconds. So that when I upload the video, I don't even have to think about, you know, like repositioning where the end cards should be. You're a pro at this. I know you got it. And cut. Woohoo! All right, we did it. We filmed the guy in 1 hour and 20 minutes. And the video will probably be like, you know, 9 minutes long. Isn't that insane? Okay. Troom Troom watch party. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Should I get the Galaxy S24 when it comes out in 2 weeks? Depends on what you want to use it for, actually. Depends on what you want to use it for. I might make a video on this, but I switched to iPhone over the last couple of weeks, and I like it. I like it a lot. It's good. I like my iPhone. I like my watch. I don't think one is better than the other. I was ready to switch because my little foldy phone, this is the Z Fold 3. It's dead. Lol, that's funny. Normally the screen lights up. The Z Fold 3, I guess I can put on the Family Guy background. But like the Z Fold 3, it's a great phone. Terrible battery life. And I dropped it a bunch of times so that the cover screen didn't always work. So I needed a new phone anyways. So I got an iPhone. And I got Chipwich in my cool little background. I love this damn dog so much. But I like it. I like the iPhone. It's good. I got the watch to pair with it, do my little workouts. So after 13 years of using Android phones, from the Motorola Droid to the HTC Incredible, to the Google Nexus, to the Samsung Note 2, to the Note 3, to the Galaxy S6, to the S7, to the Note 10, I think. And then after the Note 10 to the Z Fold 3, I'm sure I'm missing a few phones there. I finally, tried out an iPhone for shits and giggles, and really Aaron pressured me into it. And I gotta say, fam, I don't mind it. I miss multitasking. This is not great for multitasking, for true multitasking, for true running two apps at the same time. There's no better phone than these types of folding phones. No better phone. And there are multiple folding phones out now. It's not just Samsung. So I missed that. You can't really run two apps at the same time, right? But other than that, the iPhone's great. It does everything I need it to. So, yeah. I'm sure I'll do it. I'm sure I'll talk about it at some point. Lois, it's an iPhone. Please tell me you call your dog Chippy. We have a lot of nicknames for Chip. First, Chip. So, Chip, which I never call her Chip. I call her Chip, which when she's being bad. When she's eating shit in the backyard, or she's like running off chewing peanuts that our neighbors throw in our yard. It's a real thing. I go, Chipwich, bad, get over here, Chipwich. But Chip is like, you know, her nickname. I more often call her Chip than anything else. I don't say Chippy. I should say Chippy. Cause that was one of my favorite, like, Tim and Eric bits. There's my Chippy. Look that up for some old school YouTube. I say chip chip, come here. Your neighbors throw peanuts in your yard too? Yes, her law is good. And thank you very much for the sub, by the way. 20 months. Oh my God. Thank you for the sub. But yes, I'm glad that we also have annoying neighbors. Yes, yes. They do it. Our neighbors throw peanuts to feed the squirrels. I wish I were joking. And instead of feeding squirrels, you know what it does? You know what it ends up doing? It attracts rats. So we have so many rats in our fucking yard. They come out at night. We can literally hear them squeak. It's awful. It's exactly as bad as it sounds. Oh my God, Weech just subscribed. Oh my God, thank you very much for the sub, Weech. Thank you. Oh my God. Let's see. Chipper. Yeah, I say Chipper, Chip. I need to say Chippy. It's really funny though. Chipwich doesn't show fear. The other two dogs do. Like Sunday, Sunday has the mindset of a Chihuahua. You know how Chihuahuas and other types of dogs of similar breed, they're like always shaking and vibrating out of fear. That's Sunday. Even though she's a toy American Eskimo, she's always like shaking like a fucking Chihuahua, especially when she's in trouble. It's really fucking cute. Oh my God, Batcat just gifted a sub to the community. Thank you, Batcat. So, and Klondike, you know, when she's scared, her little tail goes down between her legs. Chipwich doesn't know fear. So when we like try to scold Chipwich for doing something bad or, you know, exhibiting bad behavior, we go, Chipwich, no, bad, drop it, bad, you know, all that stuff. And she starts like running, like her tail doesn't drop down. She doesn't have the fear gene or the fucking fear cortex in her brain. It's really weird. She's not afraid of anything. It's wild. Chipwich, no. And meanwhile, Sunday's all like she'll start squinting Sunday. She'll start squinting if I like, you know, if I'm like, oh, Sunday, bad dog. Oh, it's so cute. Chipwich is so annoying. She couldn't be happier. She thinks it's a game. She thinks everything I say and do is a game. And that's not an exaggeration. That's just, it's our dogs genuinely have different personalities, and I know that sounds cringe, but it's true. Oh, thank you, Bear the Poet. I appreciate the kind. Oh man, we are the Wimpy Boy Bands. Damn, that takes me back. No, we're never gonna get a fourth dog. No. We'll only get another dog when one of the three dies. We are not getting a fourth dog ever. I was totally joking in today's vid. Oh my God, thank you, AC Wacy, for gifting a community sub. Very cool. Chibbity Toilet. Fuck, it's right there. It's right there. Chibbity Toilet. Oh, fuck. That's her new nickname. Huh? Chibbity Toilet. Of course. Gamer dent reveal. Let's see it. Wait, hold on. Let's gamer dent reveal. Let's go. Oh, that's a pretty nice gamer dent. That's a pretty good. That's pretty good. Gamer dead. Not bad. Not bad. Okay. Got that gamer dent. I've seen more. I've seen worse, but that's all right. Planning to see Oppenheimer this week. Starts today and lasts a week. What's today? Friday? Oh, man. I would love to. I just need to. Oh, man. Let me look up Oppenheimer showtimes. I just need to make sure my mom will let me see it. I heard it has some swear words in it, so I don't know. Ooh, all right, all right, all right, okay. This is gonna be a busy week for your old Uncle Jack. We got a stream on Monday, just so you know. We have a big, big, big stream planned this Monday, Monday at 6 p.m. Pacific. It's the second If I Laugh, You Win Money stream we're doing. This time we're amping up the stakes, doubling the stakes to $200 per winner. So every time I laugh at a 10-second video, I will pay that person not $100, but $200. That's this Monday, January 15th at 6 p.m. Pacific right here on Twitch. So that'll be Monday. Aaron would fall asleep during Oppenheimer. Yeah. Aaron has zero interest in seeing Oppenheimer. That's why I'm like, tricky. I don't know. I'll watch it. Oh, Beth, I see you. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe at the end of our roller coaster day, we can gauge interest because City Walk's showing it. What's on the 15th? I'll tell you, Zushi. On the 15th, big stream. It's the second If I Laugh, You Win Money stream that we're doing. Yes, that's right. It's the 10-second challenge part due, where I will be watching a list of 10-second videos willingly submitted from their original creators. And if I laugh, but I never laugh, but if I laugh, I will give that person, I will pay that creator $200. But if I don't laugh, I get to leave a nasty comment, something real mean, something ego shrinking, real mean comment. So tune in. It'll be 6 p.m. Pacific live on Twitch right here on Martin Luther King Day, January 15th. That's Monday, this upcoming Monday. That's 3 days from now. So don't miss it. $200 each. That's right. Can you still submit videos? Yes, you can still submit videos. You can still submit videos. We do have a list. The thing is, I want to do this indefinitely, right? So if I don't see your video, or if the council doesn't screen your video in time for this thing on Monday, well, it's sitting in a data bank, isn't it? If you fill out that Google form, you know, that gives you the chance to earn $300. The goal is to increase the stakes every time I stream, right? So, absolutely. Send me your 10-second videos. They have to be yours. They have to be 10 seconds or shorter. Can't be any longer than 10 seconds. And you got to be 18 and up because I'm paying winners. And that's it. So fill out that form. Where's the form? It's in the link. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that. It's pinned. Beth pinned it. Boom. There you go. So can it be a Troom Troom clip? If you edit it heavily, that's the thing. Like, you know, because of fair use and such. Like, it has to be your video, but you're allowed to use, you know, other footage if you you make it original and your own. As you can see in today's YouTube video, a lot of clips that made me laugh weren't like originally filmed clips, but they were clips from other things edited in a beautifully genius way to catch me off guard. So, but by all means, please film something original if you can. Would love that. I love that Wario one. Me fucking too. That got me bad. The Wario one. Waluigi. That got me bad. So you can do Troom Troom if you can figure out how to make it funny. You can't just send me a 10-second clip of a Troom Troom video. I'm not going to pay you for that. But if you edit it in a genius way, and I'm not going to tell you how to edit it. If you edit it in such a way that it's, you know, that the count, and that's the other thing. The council has to screen everything, right? We're not just like blind. Like, I'm going in blind. I'm the only one in the council who's going in blind for this 10-second video challenge, right? But the council, they're screening everything that comes in. And there are a bunch of videos that will never see the light of day because they don't abide by the rules, right? Either they're longer than 10 seconds, or we weren't able to verify that they were sent by the original creator, or they're just cringe, whatever, right? But the council screens everything, and they've already put together a list for me to react to and watch this Monday, January 15th, 6 p.m. Pacific, where I give out $200 to every person that makes me laugh. However, I never laugh. I won't laugh once. I'm pretty sure nothing will crack me. Anyways, very excited for that. That'll be a lot of fun. Like, a lot of fun. All right. So, like, I kind of want to do some more Jack 3 the Future. Okay. Here's the deal. I do have to pee. I have to piss real fucking bad. Like, real fucking bad. I gotta pee real fucking bad. So don't go anywhere. I gotta pee. I'm gonna empty my piss tank and maybe even refill my my water. That's it. Water. Don't go anywhere. Piss break. fucking, let's fucking get this show on the road. All right, let's fucking. AC Wacy gifted subs. Thank you so much. Oh my god, stop. You're making me blush. Oh my god, and the proxy 066 subbed with Prime. They've been sub for 5 months. I'm so sad I'm late for the stream. Glad to see you streaming again. Hope you had a great Christmas. Thank you, Proxy. I had a great Christmas. I had a wonderful, I had an A-plus Christmas. I hope you had a great holiday season. You're not late. You're kind of at like the halfway point. We're about to do some fun. Okay. Jack 3 the Future has its own Twitch topic thing? Oh, and let's use it. That's so fucking sick. Cool. Okay, I hope I updated it. Let me see. Yeah, Jack through the Future. That's so fucking sick. Congrats on getting that. That's cool as shit. Okay. Let's Jack through the Future right now. Let's run it. Uh-oh. It's going to be loud. Hold on. I apologize. It's going to be very loud. There we go. Okay. How's that music for you guys? I know you can't see it. I'm going to fix that real soon. Music's too loud? I'll bring it down. I know you can't see it. Hold on. Okay, hold on. Cool. How's that? Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Oh, I should roll. Okay. Is this good? Is this good for you guys? Okay. Alrighty. Okay. Welcome back to Jack 3 the Future, the fan-made game by RBX Gemini. We'll link it below in the description if you want to play it for yourself, and I highly recommend you do. We're going to continue where we left off. With save files. This is advanced game making, by the way. I've fucking missed this song. Good people, now they don't brag about how good they are. Alright. So we did... Let's see what how our health is. Our health is optimal. We're all refreshed. Did I talk to you? Okay, so this is like Dark Kaioya or something. Kaioyo. That's it. Anti-Kaioya. Yeah. And no, we don't want to fight them yet. Pussy bitch. Yeah, that's fair. We lost to them. So this is like the, you know how RPGs, like Paper Mario, not just Paper Mario, but they have like almost like a training boss or like an optional training boss that's crazy hard. You're not really meant to fight them early in the game. I want to go to Be Funny Now. Note from management. Permanently closed. We weren't able to generate enough revenue from damn. Wow. It's true though. Come find our new location as a meatball sub and fake and fake mustache specialty store. Oh my god. What a weird deep cut. I love it. It's called Be Hungry Now. Our meaty balls are made from the ground up flesh of Daniel Thrasher. Oh, what was Daniel's line? What's his fucking line? Oh no, I forgot the line. It's like a daily question. It's like a battle royale, but every day. It's like a global battle royale. But, wow. I'm terrible. Okay. That's heartbreaking. What's here? And now, it's time for... Oh, what? Oh, wait, I should know this. And now it's time for... Wiggle Dicks? Who's that Pokemon? Oh, nice. Introducing tonight's contestant. Hey, that's me. Whoa, it's me. I didn't... What? Oh, this is gonna suck, because I don't know Pokemon at all. Since you're very obviously good at guessing Pokemon, that's me. Roll a clip. Oh, there are clips?
Little bat's a little bat boy. Isn't this like Eevee, Screevy, Screamvy, Eevee, Eevee? I might go with Eevee. I feel like it's
This Eevee. Is so cool.
I was so sure it was Eevee.
That's so fucking cool. Oh my god. This is the most advanced Game Boy Color game ever. If what I think is about to happen is going to happen, then I will go absolutely bazoinkers on you. I better not have to... Is this going to be multiple choice where you're going to give me, like, options for what the Pokemon name is and I have to pick? Oh my god. Yeah! Oh my god. I'll be showing 12 different Pokemon and must guess their names. Oh no! This is awful. This is the meanest thing ever. You're a genius. You're an evil genius, Gemini. You're an evil fucking genius. If he gets more than half correct, he gets a prize. Oh, I hope it's the eye token. Are you ready? I'm ready. Can I just... No, he can't leave. First one's a bit of a warm-up. Oh, Christ. Don't get cocky. Who's that Pokemon? Okay. I know this one. I think it's Raichu, but I'm gonna go with Pikachu. You're just so good at this, damn straight. I love Pokemon, always have. I can feel my hairs going gray as we speak. Hey, way ahead of you. Question two. Okay. Oh, remember the clip from 5 seconds ago? That's Eevee. No, it's Zubat. Wait. Oh, shit. I don't... Oh, no. I actually don't remember. Oh, no. I don't remember if it's Zubat or Eevee. I'm going to say Eevee. Oh, fuck. I literally forgot. Oh no. I'm so dumb. Question three. Who's that Pokemon? Oh, that's Catchu. No, that's Epsilon for sure. Ooh, that was a lucky guess. Okay. Question four. This is Gaia. No, this is Torterra. Let's go. Okay, that felt right. That made the most sense. By the way, have I been asked all of these before? Was this on, like, the streams I've done? I'm sure they have been. That's Trishroom. That's Shroom Shroom. This is Shroom Shroom. I'm pretty sure it's Shroom Shroom. Amoongus. Shroomish. Ball Shroom. Kyoya. It's giving Shroomish. What? It's giving Shroomish. It's not letting me choose Shroomish. Okay, Ball Shroom. Uh-oh. Among Us? Jump scare, very cute. No, there's no fucking way there's an actual Pokemon called Amoongus. I thought there was a glitch in the game. You purposefully made me click Amoongus. I thought there was like, oh no, is there a glitch where I'm like in this endless loop? No, you're a Gemini. Can I hire you to make my next game? I'm going to need to see a source. I'm not going to type that in. Love ya. Not typing that in. Wowie zowie. I do say that. I guess this is just the background music now. Oh, right. This is so clever. Question six. This is really clever. Wait, it's actually called Amoongus? It's actually called Amoongus. I thought you were joking. No kidding. Who's that Pokemon? That's Snailgus. Goomy. Goodra. Oh, Goodra kind of... Slagooey's pretty good too. I'm gonna go with my gut and go with Gudra. Fuck you. Question 5. Who's that Pokemon? I thought we're past. Okay. That's Eevee. I'm pretty sure that's Eevee. No, that's Gomamon. Wait, no, hold on a second. What? I might not know anything about Pokemon because of my dumb, tiny little idiot baby brain. But since I'm very online all the time, chronically so, I know damn well that's not a Pokemon. Oh, is this a Digimon? You just answered the question already. The dev had to look up this thing to get a picture of it. And they just so happened to have safe search off. Oh no, is this like a weird amalgamation? Like fanfic? At least you can do is answer the question. No, I have checked. That's going to get a yikes from me, fam. no cap. All right, then. Who's that Pokemon? I'll never know what that was. Eevee. I'm going to go with third Eevee. Okay, they're just fucking with me. I'm out of here. Yeah. Chad, move. Get out of there. We need people with a platform and a genuine following to embarrass. This is adorable. It makes the audience feel better about themselves. Why don't you suck on my big fat nutter butter? I never say that. I'm going to start saying that. I'm going to start normalizing that. That's a great one. I could go the rest of my life not sucking on that big fat nutter butter. I'm sorry. Rest of my life without having to name any Pokemon again. That was really, can I just say, like, that was awesome. That was really fucking cool. That was a really cool moment. I can't believe you did that. Yai token! Yai token! Damn right. Can I go this way? Is this a Weezer? Actually, I can't let you pass. This is amazing. This is so fucking good. You're gonna have to get through me if you wanna pass. Done. You got it. I'm gonna fuck you up. I have so many skills now. Roast your ass. 47. Regular attack. 44. Okay, how about... Let's stab you. Ooh, stab's effective. Let's stab again. Stab, stab, stab. Ooh, stab's very effective. Can't stab again. Out of stabs. Ah! Attack. Ooh, that was effective. Get your ass. Stop it. Shit, I gotta be faster. Fidget spin. Not very effective. I gotta like restore some shit. Okay. Oh, you missed. Hell yeah. USA. Stab. 75. Attack. Bye. Bye, bitch. Use a one. I forgot that was the... One XP? Fuck you. 1G? That was a hard fight for 1G. I did get a jar of milk. That's cool. This is so... Yeah, definitely want to save. Absolutely. Fun fact, the US government is watching and cataloging every single one of our actions. Shouldn't have watched all that incest porn. No regrets. Time enjoyed is never time wasted. The Spook Me Up 2023 Museum. Oh, we're going there. Note, all the showcased entries have been severely botched due to the 240p resolution of this game. Oh man, that's more reason to check it out. Yeah, absolutely. Oh, check out the original post. Agreed. Wait, what's this? Wanted. Joe the Bopper. John the Bopper. What's John the Bopper? I don't know who this is. Oh, from the Discord. What in the Garfunkel? Well, better go check it out, I guess. Oh, this is so cool. The this is so cool. What a fun way to immortalize all the 2023 Spook Me Up entries. Uh-oh. Brock's not coming. He's here. He came. Brock did come. I need to go get ready. These lip flaps and vocal folds aren't going to warm themselves up. Have fun trying to make it out of this museum, Jack. Not only is it quite spooktacular, but it's also infested with some creepy crawlies. I got a big surprise for you. Oh, let's go. Let's go, bitch. Earn, what the scallop? I do be saying that. Oh, I love that. Jar Jar B. You can see all their usernames. Yes. Oh, this is so cool. This is... Women are my favorite yai. Yes. Ant-Man. Hell yeah. Quantumanii. Oh, fucking cool. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, Jamiroquai. It's a Family Guy reference and nothing else. That's right. All right, let's fuck up some slime. Oh, it's Sonic in a jar. I just realized what I'm looking at. Oh, Sonic, who put you in that jar? What do they intend to do with you? See, look, I already... Oh, 69. Nice. 20G. Already way more valuable than the actually emoji. For once, I'm siding with my wife, Boomer Comic Jack. This is so fucking sick. All right, let's fuck this. Let's fuck some guys up. Oh, use the milk? Do I have that? Jar of milk. Oh, wait. Okay, that's fine. We'll attack. Oh, wait, I should do a group attack. Do we have one that can group attack? Not really, I'll just... I don't want to... Yeah, fine, we'll use it up. Ow! Not cool. But these are easy enemies. They take like 3 hits and they're gone. Da-ba-ba. Ooh, a lot of XP and 40G. Oh, I leveled up! Yeah, we'll save. Fun fact, Jack Films is actually like super skibbity Riz Ohio, goated with the sauce and super duper gyatty. that was fun. Oh, Oculus Jack, I love that. I kind of want to try auto. Let's try auto. We're going to try auto. Did I say Oculus? I meant the Vision Pro. I'm an idiot. I think auto works really well. Glonk? I do nothing and I die. Who the fuck is Glonk? By the way, thank you very much, Dr. Lynn Medicine Woman, for gifting a sub. I love that your username. Thank you, General Scion, for subbing, and thank you, Scout, for subbing for 5 months. You're all legends. I'm gonna fight you, I guess. Did I win anything? Oh, wow. I like that. Actually, Nerdjack, that's perfect. This is beautiful. This is so beautiful. Oh, shit. It's giving Amogus? I want to save, like, I need to, like, oh, they were easy. I need to save up my MP. That's why I'm only doing attack. Aw, Jack Sod. I think this was the last one I did before everything turned to shit. I don't want to save just yet. Auto me. Get him. Get him, buddy. Who are you? Oh no, it's me, Taylor Swift from Cats. Is that Memories in the back? Fucking 8-bit memories. And I love yiffing, just like the movie. Oh, this is fucking genius. This is so fucking cool. Oh, I wonder what her attacks would be. Oh, I missed, no! Oh, auto doesn't restore MP. Good to know. Thank you very much. Okay. There we go. Use a 1. Ooh, 100 XP. 20G. This is so fucking cool. Gemini, this is your greatest achievement ever. And I don't know about your other achievements. Fun fact, her limbs are in the oven. Try it. Let's fight all these blobs. Because it's not always Sonic. Sometimes it's Among Us. I can't believe you did. So who, okay, how do you do the music? Did you arrange all the pieces? Or is there like, like Gemini, how did you do the, like, I do most of it myself. Jesus Christ, that's terrifying. Gemini, you're insane. You're an insane person. Ultra Vodka was learned. Hey, let's go. No, I just mean to imply that you're like too powerful. Shrek's films. Oh, they're a music major. That explains it. Vampire Jack, I want to suck your dick. I feel like that's from something and not me. And they're down. Oh, I just realized my MP like went way up when I leveled up. That's why it's good to grind. Grinding is cool. Holy crap, Lois. They put Jack's films in Pibby Apocalypse. Wait. Oh my god! From Gemini! Hey! Look at that. I didn't realize. I didn't put two and two together that you made this. That's fucking cool. That's fucking cool. Oh my god. That's sick as hell. A Real Boy by Jackson Tyler. Sonic in a jar? And they're down. Use a 1! My real cameo in the FNAF movie. That's real. Oh, me and the Taylor Swift album. Uh-oh. All right. Now I can use some skills. Damage is all... Dab to the haters. Dab for the nowies, and I dab for the laters. I don't want to... Actually, let's go back. There's no need. And they're down. This is awesome. This is fucking awesome. A lot of XP. This is the coolest thing. Taylor Jacksfilm Swift. Yayek is Bayek. Yes. This one is genuinely freaky. Agreed. Oh, the bingo. Booba bingo. Hell yeah. From the dream. Let's fight this blob. Let's mess him up. Oh shit, Cam Tunis just resubbed. I saw that sexy Shrek Films cameo. Oh, yes, from Cam Tunis. Yes, thank you for the sub, and it's good to see you again, Cam Tunis. Hope you're doing well. Bye, bitch. We'll save our progress, of course. So nice to have these. Fun fact, Odie is sexier than Garfield. It's a hot take, but a welcome one. Genuinely incredible artwork by Dat Ultra. Genuinely dead blob. Oh no, not Glonk! Not Glonk again. Well, bye. You will not be missed. Because you give me some XP and 50 Gs, so. Bye, Glonk. And finally, JackGPT has fused with flesh and become the jackest of all films by Darian Quilloy. Never forget. I love saving my game. It's my favorite. Fun fact, Peter Griffin.
Stop laughing, it's
Is that Brock? This is Brock. It's giving Brock. Oh, there you are, Jack. Right when I was about to tell myself, Jack's not coming either. Brock Baker. Was that you that I saw back in the museum? In the flesh? Anyways, I'm glad you're here. There's something I've been waiting to show you. Think of this like a test run or something. All right, show me potato salad. Jack, for the last time, I don't have any potato salad with me. Zam. All right, let's see this project, viewers, I guess. Get ready. You're going to love this. Oh, someone in the chat just said, stop laughing. It's not funny.
Stop laughing. It's not funny.
That's all. Oh, Gemini, you absolute ass. I hate you. This right here is Stewie-tron 4000. I need more wine for this. Wowee! Misa thinks that's quite the meme if I've ever seen one. You probably, I should have said Maymay. I'm gonna be taking this bad boy around town, showing it off, paired up with my incredible Stewie Griffin voice. It'll be quite easy for me to take over the world like that. Oh, that's... Yeah, I've got some pretty big plans, Jack. Oh, yeah. Cult Klondike's thing with the alternate realities or something. Still trying to recover from that on a psychological and emotional level. You're not my world's Brock, then, are you? Jack, how do you expect me to know that? How do you expect anyone to know that? Fair enough. Stewie, hey, my time machine is back there. Oh, yeah, look, there it is. Oh, I had to borrow some parts, my guy. Don't worry. Once I take over the country, I'll give that stuff back. Ugh, Mimi big boy. Look, I need that back now. I gotta get back to getting my channel undemonetized. All right, the whole point of this game, I already forgot. Well, then you're gonna have to get through me and Stewie-tron 4000 then. Since you're my buddy though, I'll let you like go preparing stuff. Oh, thank you, Brock. Come back here once you're ready. All right, so it's a big boss fight. All right. I would like to save my game. Oh, okay, so I can't move. Okay. So I'm in a bit of a pass. Okay, impasse there. I feel like we should, like, level up, rest up. Maybe not level up, but let's... I want to explore a little bit. Because I feel like there's a lot more. Could you give a shout out to Sexy Shrek? Shrek's films by Cam Tunis. Let's fucking go.
Uh-oh. Stinky.
Did I go up here? Oh, I missed all of these. Actual mod for Mario Kart Wii by Hunter Julian 98. And then, oh, Jackbox. My Gibbous Cube. Let's fight you. Amogus. Do you know that Amogus or whatever is a Pokemon? I did not know that before tonight. That's real. Oh, we just got raided by Growlix McLaren. Thanks for the raid. Oh my god. And it is Chelsea just subbed. Thank you very much, it is Chelsea. Oh fuck. My stand. I have to get up for a minute in the next hour. Okay, hold on. I have rings to close. No, I did not open. I have rings to close. So hold on, I have to like stand. For like a minute, hold on. We gotta stand. We love closing those rings. You know what I'm saying, gamers? We gotta close those rings. All my bitches close their rings. You know what I'm saying? All right, we gotta close those rings. Hold on. Ba da ba ba ba. We stand a stander. You gotta stand. You have to stand like 12 hours a day. Not quite 12 hours a day, but. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I do not consent to fighting you. Cat from Cats? Didn't I beat you? Come on, come on, come on. Close those rings. Close those rings. Close those rings. I'm so close. I'm so close to closing those rings. Hold on. I just gotta stand for like 30 more seconds. And I think I have to move? I'm not sure. I feel like I have to move. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Close those rings. Close those fucking rings. Close those fucking rings. Let's go. All right. Now I can move. Thank you for obliging me. I love you, iTokens. No! I love you, iTokens. I hate Among Us. I don't hate Among Us. Among Us. Oh, shit. You can't see what I'm looking at. Sorry. Whoops. I found a iToken. I forgot to switch the camera back. I'm so sorry. I'm so stupid, Rose. Rainbolt Jack. Nice. We'll take that. Vib Ribbon Jack. And Mario Wonder Elephant Jack. Jack's new Mario Wonder-induced inflation fetish. By Eugene Dipshit. Just all of that. This is a great sentence. Before we continue, I feel like there's a lot. Let me explore a little bit outside of this building before we go back. Yeah, I'll save. No, they don't brag. Is there anything up here? Not quite. Okay. Let me go back here. No, I don't want to fight Kai-Yo-Yo. So we did all that. Did I go here? Can't go there. Can I go here? Let's go in the inn. I would very much like to go in the inn, rest up, before we take on the boss battle. I hit everything in the zone? Okay, thank you. All right. Tenji, let's do it. And now we'll ignore them. Uploading new Jackass tomorrow on Jack is a Nerd. Speaking of the Jackass theme, brand new Jackass edited by our very own Sean the Uniballer going up tomorrow on Jack is a Nerd. 10 a.m. Pacific time. Don't miss it. Otherwise, you're a clown. It's really fun. I talk about my obsession with Renaissance Fair and basically how I'm a Disney adult, but for the Renaissance Fair. It's honest. It's my happy place. Do you have a happy place? Wait. Yeah, attack. Tell me about your happy place. I'm not even, like, being ironic. Does anyone in the chat have a happy place they go to? Jar of milk obtained. Oh, I didn't. Oh, you know what? I kind of need to get more items. I need to get more items. You know what? I'm sorry, Gemini. Your boy needs items. Maryland Ren Fair, best. I haven't been there in years and years and years. Probably over 10 years since I've been there, unironically. Shop, that's what I need. My happy place is here on stream. That's the nicest thing I've heard in a while. Hope you're having fun. I'm having a lot of fucking fun. I'm gonna get, nope, I don't want 11, I just want like 2. Yeah, we'll get 2 of those. And then removes pissed ailment. I have 5 of them. That's good. Blanket gives permanent stat boost. No. Let's do. I have 3 of those. It's pretty good. Let's get. We need more. Oh, we already have 3 of them. That's kind of good. Let's get like 2 more. Just even it out. That's pretty good. Okay. Oh, they're all equipable, right? Okay, so I have a butt plug. I don't have shattered glass. Let's get that. I don't have a blanket. Let's get that. And I have the eye merge. Okay. That's good for now. Bye-bye. No. They're following me. It's so fucking ominous. All right. Let's save one last time. Okay. I see. I haven't fucked around with this part yet. No, no, no. No, I keep pressing the wrong thing. Does nothing. Okay. Just like you said. That's pretty good. Wait. Is there a bad side? Or is there like a downside to equipping the tail butt plug? Which is a sentence I never thought I'd say. Because I think I might equip it. Thank you. All right. I have it equipped. Let's equip Shattered Glass too. Okay, let's get out of here. Wait, did I fuck up? All right, fine. We're wearing the eye merch. Equip it good. Don't you dare. All right, now we can save. I feel confident. Just joined. What a beautiful sentence to stumble in on. Yeah, absolutely. Chat, can I equip the tail butt plug? Will that give me a permastat boost? Okay. Oh wait, we have to go down. Go away, cats. I'm ready to fuck up the Stewie Tron 3000, or whatever it was called. I think it was called that. I'm well rested. My stats are good. I have good things equipped. We're gonna save here. Yeah. I'm feeling confident. I would very much like to save. And can we give one more shout out to Gemini for making this brilliant game that I'm having so much fun with? It's the most unpredictable, most fun thing ever. And look at that, Bebdeer Game just gifted a sub to the world. That was nice of you. All right, Brock, fuck me up. Yas. Stewie-tron active. Now activating signature catchphrase. Ooh. Good God, fat man, I'm British. He does say that. Now that's a Family Guy funny moment compilation moment. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Let's go. Dab on the haters. Bye. Wasn't terribly effective. No! Oh my God! Oh my God! That was so cool! That was so fucking cool! It showed a clip of Brian getting run over and that was the attack. Oh shit. Oh, I missed. No, I can't afford to miss. Fidget spin. No! This is fucking awesome. No, not yet. No! Not again, stop. That hurts.
Fat man. Brian. Brian. Brian.
Pissed him off. That's pretty good. Fidget spinner's pretty effective. Pretty soon I'm gonna have to use an item to like cure me. Stab. Stab's pretty good too. But okay. Oh, you missed. Thank God they missed. Holy crap, Lois. Oh, they missed me. You missed, bitch. You can't hit me. I'm too good. No. Okay, now I need a fucking heal. Now I need a fucking heal. Let's go. Bye. Stab. Did that miss? I didn't see. No. That was hard fought. I was on the edge of my seat for that one. That was a good boss battle. That was a great boss battle. And we give a shout out to the eye colors in this like background. This very Earthbound. Woo, 450 XP, 130 G, chug jug obtained, level 6. Let's go. That was a good one. Well, that wasn't so. Phase 2. There's always a phase 2. never mind. I'm getting the heck out of here. I censored it for you. I don't say the hell word. Our hero has overcome the overwhelming power of the Stewie-tron 4000 and has once again set off on his journey to recover his YouTube channel. I love it. There's like a fucking channel marker. After defeating the perilous Trud and slaying the mechanical Family Guy Funny. Jack thought that the worst had come to pass. This is so cool. Please understand that I genuinely appreciate how cool this whole thing is. This is the coolest gift someone's ever, like, sent me. I am so in love with this. I'm on cloud nine right now. However, his journey had only just begun. Let's go. This truly is a JRPG. Oh my god. My wife! Jack? You're really just gonna leave me here like this, Jack film? Yeah, you're fine. You can hold the fort down. You're a big girl. Good lord. New player has entered the chat. Look at that. Yeah, I want to save my game. Fun fact, my name is Mr. Cheese Tits. I don't know. I don't remember. Okay, why are there ghosts everywhere? Oh, let's get the eye token first. Damn right I found a eye token. God, I love this so much. Should I go inside? Let's go inside. Can't go inside. Interesting. Let's explore. Anything up here? You never know. You can never be too careful. A lot of houses. Wait. A lot of houses. Hold on now. How are my stats? Pretty good. Oh, before I fight a ghosty, I want to see if I can go in these homes. Okay, I can't go there. Let's fight him. Let's fuck him up. Let's go. Let's go. What are my attacks? Oh, shit. Oh, my God. That's so perfect. She hates Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind. That's so perfect. But she loves Sonic in a Jar. What are my skills? I can stab. Ooh, Paralyzed Glare. Epic Roast, bro. Deals fire damage to all enemies. And Shrek Martini. How about fire damage? Let's go. Very effective. Oh no! Air never misses. No! Alright, Sonic's dead at least. Bye! Oh, she gets a little wine! Oh, that's so cute! Use a one! A lot of XP, 40G, let's go, let's go. This is so fucking cool. Let's go, round two. What else we got? Just Eternal Sunshine. That's fine. Can mess you up. No, Aaron never misses. Unrealistic. You need to recalibrate your game, Gemini. She would never miss. Let me know when you make a good game. Ooh, well, that last one was hella effective. 186? Did you see that? Hot dog. Yeah, the white wine is very lore accurate. Correct. Let's see what we can buy once I fight this piece of shit. Oh, no, it's... Piss White Claws. Alright, we need, we need Paralyzed Glare. We're gonna paralyze you. No! Why did you miss, woman? Oh, at least she's not the only one missing. That's good. Oh, it's White Claw with Dug eyes. I didn't realize that. Dug's a genius, man. Use a one! That was a hard-fought battle. All right, let's see what we can buy here. I have 650 Gs. Oh, so we have all the same items. That's nice. It's just like a joint bank account. My wife and I, we all have the same. I like that. Let's give her a tail butt plug. Oh, wait. If I buy several tail butt plugs, can I equip more than one, or can I only equip one? This is a question for Gemini. Only one way to find out? Yeah, that's fair. Think about that, Jack. Yeah, I guess there's only... Yeah, there's only one. Just one. Okay, thank you. Okay, how many? We have 4 jars of milk. Never hurts to have one more. Women be shopping. Let's have a little bit of like a... Yeah, we'll do that. We have a lot of money. We have plenty of money. We can, no, I don't want to sell anything. Is this the inn or my stats? No, we don't need that. All right. Let's fight some more people. Let's see what other enemies we got. Classic. This poster's tough. This poster's a tough enemy. Maybe I should just focus on... Well, let's kill the poster first, and then we'll do Sonic. There we go. Yeah, Sonic's not terribly effective, you know, because of that jar he's trapped in. Use a one! I can't not say that every time. This is the coolest damn thing. Let's... I just want to see some, okay. You know, it's funny. I haven't had an actual White Claw in a minute. I think I had a... The last time I had a White Claw was, like, at a Halloween party. I think. A friend's Halloween party. I'm pretty sure. Save. I would like to save. Interesting. Are we Jax filming? Jax filmsing, Mr. Streamer? Oh, we're always Jax filmsing. White Claw is the worst seltzer. What do you prefer? Comrade Big Boy, I don't disagree, but what's a White Claw you prefer? Or White Claw, what's a seltzer you prefer? I'm waiting, Comrade Big Boy. I'm waiting. You can't just denounce White Claw and not tell. I like a good high. Oh, hot high noons. Yeah. I like a good high noon because it's vodka, not malt. You know what? You're exactly right. I also agree with that sentiment. High noons are great. Oh, look at this sad little ghost. Perfect opportunity to kill two birds with one stone. No, I should have gotten... Here we go. There we go. No, you missed. No, you didn't miss. Bye. White paw obtained. Let's go. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Here we go. Oh, no. It's Smiley? Was that her name? Smiley? Smiler. Hello there, Aaron. It's about time we finally met. Oh, cool. Look at this. Oh, you're that bitch from the Emoji Movie. I'm looking for that son of a bitch Jack film after he ran off with his personalized home-built time machine again. And that's exactly why I'm here, Aaron. Let's talk from one girl boss to another. Ding, 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 ding. Damn, I wanna. Okay. I think we can agree that Jack has caused more harm than good here. Whoa, I'm not agreeing to that. Look at what happened with your dogs, for example. They're cult leaders now, fair. Eh, I don't know. Seems typical to me. That's what she would say. That's exactly what she would say. There's a lot of, I don't know about that. The point is, we need to work together. If we want to keep Jack's films from Jack film, Jack film. All right. Yeah. Jack film. He's caused more issues than not. And he's on his way to Textopolis. Oh shit. Are we going there? I need your help. If I want to keep him from wrecking Textopolis and getting the phone wiped. All right. But what am I getting out of this? I'll give you girl bossification to make you almost as glorious as I am. Deal. She would agree to that. Wow, all right, so my wife is already making pacts with my fucking enemy. That's cool. Ooh, look at this.
Hello, Jack. Jack, Jackie, Jack, my old pal, Jack.
Oh my god, it's Pickle Rick, unpicklefied. I've got an offer for you, buddy. One you can't miss up on. You're gonna love what I have in store for you, chum. Oh, you look so tasty tonight, Jack. This is just like that Rick and Morty show. He would say all of this to me. This is real. All of this is real. Also, can we give a shout out to Little X Chef for subbing? And Homeless Ghost also for subbing for 13 months? And not to be outdone, Bunny23, an old pal, an old friend, who has just subbed for 66 months? And Cutie Shark, who resubbed for 6 months. Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly. Tasty and juicy. But we'll do that later. Now my offer. I would like you to buy my NFT. I would never. Okay, I have to think, what would Jack do? WWJD. I would personally never buy this NFT, so I'm going to say no. I will not. You can't hear the soundboard? Oh, because I did tune down the desktop. Yeah, okay. I did that because the game audio is so loud. That's why. No, I'm not going to buy that NFT.
Wait, I'm not done talking yet. It's a non-fungible token.
You own the monkey. Don't you get it, you idiot? You own it. You get the monkey's collar and yank it into submission. That's what NFT means. And then it's all yours. You can funge this token whenever you please. Oh, and you put it that way, Rick. Would you like to buy it? If you do, I'll lick your ears softer than normal tonight. Oh, shit, I can't say no. Well, that was terrifying. Oh, goody, goody. I just love the smell of a nice, fresh, consenting buyer. I did not consent to any of this, Rick. Now run along, Jax Films, as I deposit your funge token into your wallet. I don't like those quotes around wallet. I don't like what that insinuates. That was the weirdest cameo. Drama is more popular than content. God, that was genuinely traumatizing. If only there was a free mobile app, shut up, that I could download that alerts me as to when a jump scare would happen in any movie of my choosing. Wouldn't that be a genius creation if someone made like a jump scare app? Alas, the technology simply isn't there. It's a reference to the fact that I'm a sellout. Fuck you. Hey, this place looks a bit different from the others. There's like a bunch of sand, there's triangle thingies. Damn, if only I remembered what those things were called. No one knows. There's no way to find out. I'm just gonna call them the urination stations. What the fuck? I can't go back. Jelks Films. We like to jelk, do you? Sure, who doesn't? Welcome to the place that looks like it's trying to resemble Egypt, so the guys who built this town just put a bunch of fucking triangles all over the place. Population yo mama. It's the weirdest fucking game. Let's buy some shit. What's Jackass Juice? Ooh, that's quite the restoration. I love that you did like the full song. I appreciate it. Let's do the content. Can we get back to the content? Fuck yeah, you're a legend. Drama is more popular than content. Chug Jug. Oh yeah, removes pistol. I already have one of those. Loot Crate Medicine. Got 5 of those. Oh shit. Let's get one of those just in case. You can never have. Sorry, I'm just kind of vibing to this song. Oh, Jesus Christ, Sponge. But what does it do, though? You can't just sell me the Jesus Christ Sponge and not tell me what it does. Damn it. I'll buy it. This is the greatest game ever made. I'm pretty sure. Mario Maker who? 25G? What kind of ripoff is that? Oh, I do kind of need to rest up, though. Let's save, at least. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Wait, what did it say? Fun fact, shower is second toilet. Did you know that? This is true. Try it out. Inflation? Is that what it said? Oh, fuck you. People are saying inflation. I hate you. All right, let's talk to Squidward. My testicles can use a good... It's just like the show. It's just like the show. If only somebody was able to volunteer. Do not volunteer. What do you think, chat? Do we volunteer to help Squidward out or what? We have to volunteer. Oh, thank you, kind sir. I don't like that the music, like, just cross-dissolved out. Tell me you heard that. Please tell me that sound translated. Please tell me you heard the... Womp. This is the greatest game ever. Now you have to live with the consequences of what you've just done to me. No regrets. I helped out a fellow man. Oh my god. Oh, it's Eric! Hey, you... Oh shit, it's Beard Eric. It's future predicting celebrity deaths Eric. Hey, you hear Bob Dole? I have to take a picture of this and share. I have to text this to Eric. This is so fucking cool. I can't even like sit still and take the fucking picture. This is so fucking cool. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Send a message to Eric. Is and someone made a fan game of me and your bearded celebrity death predictor makes a cameo. I'm fucking dying. Yeah, I'm texting Eric right now. Oh my god. Streaming the whole thing on Twitch. Okay, this is the coolest fucking thing. All right, I just texted Eric this moment. All right. Hey, you, this is how he talks too. Hey, you hear Bob Dole died? Like, that's what he would say. He would say it just like that. He'd be like, like with a drink, he'd like turn around and be like, oh, hey, you hear Bob Dole died? Stop. This is one of Eric's bits. I would never tell him to stop, though. There's real Eric. Wait, Bob Dole was still alive? Yeah, asshole, have some respect. I was fucking dead. What do you want from me? Hey, again, this is one of Eric's bits. Hey, Jack, nice haircut. Wish I could get one of those. Where the bazinga did you come from? This is so fucking good. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is the coolest thing. Oh shit, my boys. All right, hold on, we have to go. What the fuck is this? Wait. I feel like I need to rest up at some point, but let's go in first. Oh, it's a movie theater. Ooh. Oh, sorry. I meant a cinema because I'm cultured and based. That's no lies detected, sweaty. The theater is playing a film simply titled Jack Douglas. Oh, Christ. Yeah, I want to watch it. Let's go. That's cheap. That's pretty cheap these days.
Oh no.
I was there. Oh, that was 15 G's. Well spent. Wow. My watch just went off. It said loud environment. Sound levels hit 90 decibels. Yeah, because I'm scream laughing. I'm sorry, Apple Watch. Sorry, I literally laughed so hard. My watch alerted me saying, you're laughing too hard. I don't give a fuck. That was really good. My mommy is going to be so proud. Oh my God. Christ almighty. Christ almighty. This is the greatest gift ever. Alright, we have to talk to Shrek and Donkey. Donkey. I don't know how to say this. Come on, Shrek. Excuse me. You know how you can tell me anything. What's on your mind? Well, Donkey, I've been thinking recently. We've gone on so many adventures lately, sharing good times, and so many good laughs. Oh, I love the music. I love the music. Thank you for doing the Shrek music. DreamWorks music. I still remember when I was telling you about how ogres are like an onion, and you told me that you thought a cake was more appropriate. Man, you got the memory of an elephant or something. Oh, this is gorgeous. Just have to. This is a waltz, 3/4. Oh, gorgeous. Oh, and it keeps going. I love that. Sorry. I'm so distracted by the music. It's that good. And how you and the dragon created those little abominations of nature? Now I remember how vain you were to go watch and make them. And all these memories, Donkey. They made me realize something. Oh yeah? What's this about, Shrek? The two of us have had a connection, I guess. I was hoping it goes direction. I don't think either of us have had in the past. Yet, there was so much keeping us away from each other, Donkey. And in the end, I ended up pursuing Fiona, and you ended up pursuing a dragon. When in reality, I feel as if something brought us together for a reason, Donkey. What's this about, Shrek? Donkey, I love you. You're serious, ain't you? I can't hold it back anymore, Donkey. You're perfect. I want to run away from it all, the two of us side by side. I want to hold you. Make you feel special. Because that's what you deserve. Shrek, I don't know what to say, man. What'll Fiona think? What'll Dragon think? They don't have to know, Donkey. Hell yeah, Shrek is speaking facts. Shrek 5 leak, I agree. We can finally be together. After so, so long. What do you say? Shrek. All right, let's do it. Donkey. Let's get out of here, you big green snack. This is my favorite movie ever. Oh no. Nah. When you said that ogres are like cake, you meant my cake, didn't you? Damn, you caught me. Can't wait to get a big bite out of that. Oh. Yes! Yes! And in the end, the two of them had Shreks and lived happily ever after. I feel whole. I feel so whole. I'm crying. Holy frick, Lois. Oh. Let's check our stats. I should be leveled up after that, man. Let's get us a little Yai token. Let's go. Oh my god. This is the greatest fucking thing I've ever been, like, a part of. Yeah, we'll pay 25 G's for that. Aaron ordered something from DoorDash. Oh, good choice. Now I can save. I would like to save after that. Oh my god. That was the movie. That was Air. Oh wait, what was... Oh, did I miss one? I did miss one. I'm sorry, Gemini.
Why? Do you have any Garniga? Please, my addiction is serious. I need Garniga to survive. It's what fuels me. You gonna give me some Garniga soon? I will make everything up in the temple around your house with plastic first. You have a bag. And I'll put soap in all of your clean cups and bars. And that's another. If you don't give me some Garniga soon, I'm gonna put sand in the toilet. As well as...
It's just like the games. This is what he would say to Mario.
I'd rather in the tank. And I'll leave it there for 3 days before cleaning it out.
Is this what an upper decker is?
Maybe I'll unscroll the light bulb the other way. Where? Where?
Oh shit, sorry. That was it. That was it. It's just to have a dialogue with fucking Wario. A fucking unhinged dialogue with Wario. That was awesome. I'm glad we did that. So we talked to the Eric's, who watched the best movie I've ever fucking seen. I think it's time to move on. Move on our journey. That's not the way to do it. Have you noticed the trend? I like this key it's in. It's hot and mocking offender. Pick and choose your targets well. Report the news and hope it sells. Wash, rinse, repeat. Ain't gossip neat. Just hope nobody can tell. Oh, that drama is more popular than content. Da-da-da-da. Fun fact, people who film mukbangs are called creators. That's right. That's a real thing that the YouTube creators' Twitter account said. That's right. And I call them heroes. I say thank you for your service, soldiers. Whenever a mukbang is filmed, I go in the comment section. And I go, thank you. Thank you for your service, soldiers. Random encounter. Oh, no. Well, you're going to have to get through us if you want to pass, kid. Yeah. Oh my god, Sonic said his classic catchphrase. I lick Mario's feet. Yeah, yeah. Oh, mamma mia. Got the milk of the husband. Signed, Krista Pratt. Alright, fuck. This is gonna be a hard battle, fellas. We gotta use Epic Roast Bro. That's gonna leave a mark. dab on these haters. That's pretty fucking effective. But now we gotta attack. Go for Mario first. Knock him out. We gotta die. Die, Mario. Stop. Fucking die. Get out of my game, fucking Mario piece of shit. Beautiful man. Alright, Sonic. Excuse me. Jack, I'm having an 80s party as a college age guy. Is that a bad theme? No, it's a great theme, comrade. I hope you're having a good time. Have fun. Party hard. Party hardy. Make fun of me for playing a fucking video game on a Friday night. Bye, Sonic. Bye, Mario. Use a one! Let's go, baby. There was a kiss in the background? Oh, I missed the kiss in the background. Shit. Oh, this is so fucking good, though. Alright, let's keep shulking. Oh, shit. I need to restore my everything after that. Oh, is this billiards? No, it's a ball pit. It's another massive ball pit with, like, just four tiny balls haphazardly thrown into it. Hey, wait, there's a note. Note from management. Stop pissing in our goddamn ball pits. This isn't a fucking urinal. Go piss in a bush or on a rock if you have to. Don't piss in the fucking ball pit. Children play in here. I don't want them pissing them here either. That's it. I've installed security cameras to each of your crotches. If I detect even 1% piss, I will have your bladder removed by Dr. Eggman. He sounds serious and cool. All right, what's this? The Temple of Etiquette. Oh, you know we gotta go in here. What's so special about a slightly larger pyramid? The person in there is clearly overcompensating for something. Oh, just like Shrek 1. Remember that line from Shrek 1? Maybe I'll just check the reports taken from last year's mandatory penis inspection. That way I can see if they really do have a tiny wiener. And if they do, Papa knows he's going for it. What the fuck? What was that last bit? I would never. All right, let's save. I would very much like to save. Fun fact, waffle stomping is FDA and NBA approved. That's true. Google it. Google waffle stomping right now. Do you know that? Oh. No, try it. And then do a... I was going to say blue waffle, but what? Hello and welcome to the second edition of... Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. The YouTube title quiz. Fuck, man. Six questions. You'll be shown a YouTube thumbnail. And we'll have to guess that title. Oh, I love this. Gemini, you mad genius. If you answer correctly, you'll gain EXP. I need to level up. If you fail, I'll be punished. Ooh, punish me, daddy. All right, for every question answered, you must donate $100 directly to my PayPal account. Not gonna happen. Damn right. I think it's the first one or last one. It's either astral projecting or lucid dreaming. I don't think it's a holes one. Everyone, why do you all think it's holes? Everyone's saying holes. Everyone's saying holes. Oh shit. Oh, it's Vsauce. That's how you know, because it's Vsauce. Hey, Vsauce here. How many holes does your body have? That's a lot of XP. Let's go. Let's fight some baddies. Oh no, it's piss again. I would never miss. Hit her piss. I guess I never piss. Bye, bitch. Question two. What does that even say? It's blocking the press E to blend. The analog horror of iCarly.com. Possibly. Scariest Children's Stories, Volume 4. Nickelodeon's Darkest. Fuck. I think it's iCarly.com. I think it's analog horror. Let it be known that I picked that answer before I saw the chat. It just felt like a Nickelodeon thing. Let's try auto.
A dab for the lovers.
A dab for the haters. A dab for the nowies and a dab for the laters. Oh, wait, what? I looked away and I won. And I leveled up! It's giving epic. Okay, all right, we got Germaface here. Scariest YouTuber secrets when the computer is sus. Oh, this is Germavirus. Or no, it's a virus. I've definitely seen this before. It's either, I think, strangest. Let's go! I did not look at the chat at all for that one. That's popped up in my feed at some point. Let's fucking go. That's one of the perks of being chronically online. Ooh. This is racist pumpkin. I'm not looking in the chat. I've seen this before. This is racist pumpkin. Fucking go. You've dove into my algorithm somehow. Fight me. auto. This game has auto fight. Like, how is that? Like, you need to play this game now. It has an auto fight button. And then Jar Jar says, use a one! Oh, this is like megalophobia or something. Biggest aircraft can fly for a week. The world's biggest busty, no. Suggested inventions, no. Okay, it's either this one or this one. It's either biggest aircraft or hydrogen blimp. I think it's the first, I think it's fly for a week. I didn't look at the chat at all for that one. 300 XP, let's go. Level me up. Auto. Hit or piss? I guess I always piss. Let's go. Use a one! How are my levels doing? Not great, but that's fine. Question six! Okay. So we have one of those, rubber chickens. And one of those like Theraguns, right? Looks like a Theragun. Hard to tell because we're missing so many pixels. Other uses for your deep tissue massager. That's pretty good when you don't have a metronome. I'm gonna say Moonlight Sonata with a rubber chicken. Fuck! Fuck. When you don't have a metronome at home. Level decreased by one? Oh, you fuck. Wow. That sucks. Do you know that? Honey is bee cummies. That's true. A lot of people don't know that. I'm gonna fight some people just to level up. That sucks. Oh, man. That's a big punishment. That's a huge... I'll go back to six. I fought hard for seven. Is it not bee vomies? No. Dr. Lynn Medicine Woman. It's cummies. Bee cummies. The more you know. No. Honey is bee cummies. When a bee gets excited, it makes honey. Everyone knows that. Oh, the punishments get increasingly worse. That was the worst possible one. Of course. Of course I lose the last one. I decide not to cheat on the last one. It's fine. I got a white paw. I'll take a white paw. This is the coolest fucking game ever. Hello, Eric. I think you're Eric. Oh, hey, Eric. Good to see a familiar face around here. Did he text me back? Not yet. Oh, hey, Jack. What's going on, buddy? Congrats on your silent film career. I'm sure Donna would be proud. Wow. That's my mom, by the way. Because there's lots to be proud of with you, Jack. I mean, you hosted Guy Live until you didn't. That's true. Oh, and don't forget about YGS every Friday. Eric, you're reminding me of every failure. And then there's Yai, your premiere series that's always uploaded to your main channel and nothing else. Oh, you know me. You know me. Reliable old Jack film. Yeah, that's, yeah. Oh shit, you found my time machine. Oh, sorry, Jack. I can't let you have that back. Here we go again. I know the drill for this shit. I come up to you. An alternate version of someone else. They asked for my time machine back. You refuse. Then we battle. We trade each other's. Then we take each other's clothes off. Start gobbling down each other's big toe. Silence. You have spoken for far too long, Jack. Your insolence and lust disgust me. You shall refer to me as and only as Great Deity Salvia. I would, though. That's the thing. Unprompted. That's a internet common etiquette reference for those in the know. No thanks. Fair enough. Damn, though. That was a great setup. Makes me want to run to a beauty shop and piss in the balming oil. Amen. You'd probably be better off going to Target or something to piss in the lotion and stuff there. The employees don't get paid enough to care. Yeah, but doing it in a beauty shop is much more exhilarating. I mean, sure, Target is going to be easier, but like, if I'm going to piss in some balming oil, I want it to be the good stuff, you know? Hey, that's fair enough. I'm more of a generic brand guy anyways. To each their own, I guess. Yeah, I guess so. Anyways, we doing this fight? Yeah, sure. I do kind of need my personalized home-built time machine back. Cool. Let's go. I got items and shit. Let's go. Let's fuck Eric up. Oh shit, what's with the Pharaoh getup? Oh, I wear this because I don't have to wear underwear beneath it. Yeah, that's very Eric. I can just let the bells jingle on their own, if you know what I mean. I do. Vile. Vile and disgusting. All right, let's go. Let's fuck him up. Oh shit, right, I don't have anything. Attack. Thank God he missed. We'll see what one attack does to him, or to me. Oh shit, yep. Take a jar of milk. No, not Brian Griffin! No! Let's attack a few more times. All right, let's do a skill. Oh, God damn it. You're like killing me, dude. Let's do, let's stab. Ooh, fuck, man. Dude's killing me. Eric's hard. And he's also tough to beat in this battle. Hey, I'm just playing around. Let's do it. Let's fidget spin his ass. Wait, was that 93? That looked pretty effective. Stop Brian Griffining me. God damn. 93. Oh, let's do more of that. Fidget spinners do look like his weakness. This is a tough battle. Good thing I have a lot of items. Okay, no. Speaking of, we need to do that. Fidget spin. Woo! That's powerful. Alright, it's my last. Fuck. That's my last one of a jar of milk, at least. No. Oh, he missed. Thank God. Okay, I needed that. This is a really tough fight. No, don't Brian Griffin me! Thank God I missed. Alright. Fidget spinner? Fidget spinner. And then we got a light. I thought I had some HP left. No. No. I kind of want to try again. I should have healed. No, I absolutely should have healed. But I kind of want to try again. Maybe if I was level 7. What if I... Can I start the fight? Is there an inn near me that, like... What are my stats? I don't start with great stats. What if we started with, like, full health? What if we, like... If we started the fight with full health? I think that would... I think that's the... let's try that. Yeah, we have to go to the inn back in town. Let's do that. So let's get past all the little, green slimes. Can I go this way? No, I can't. Okay, thank God. Sorry, I don't do well with a lot of choices. Dingin, 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 drama is more popular than content. Doom, 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 doom. Show me in. And we have a lot of money, so let's buy some more jars of white stuff. Loads of money. So we'll get, let's get like 5 more of those because those are kind of invaluable. And, I don't have enough MP restoration. So let's buy 4 more. Those are great to have. Chug jug. No. We got 5 of those. We have plenty of those. We only have 1 of those, though. Let's get 3 more just for shits and giggles. All right, now we have a lot. Okay. All right. All right, I'm ready. I'm ready for the fight. We're gonna fight Eric, and we're gonna beat him. and we're going to save at the last possible second. Equip the what the fuck blanket. Do I not have it equipped already? Oh. Got it. Yeah, I have it. Wait. Oh, I can. Oh, I want the what the fuck blanket. That's right. Got it. Got it. Okay. Got it. Okay. I'm ready. I'm ready to win. Thank you for your patience, gamers. I think we have to go north. Yeah. I don't want to fight you. I'm a pacifist. All right, we're going to win. We're going to win this time. I'm stacked. Bye, Eric. Mash, 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 mash. Oh, Ashley Vivo, thank you very much for the sub. For 12 months, apologize to John the Bopper and find the top 10 beans Easter egg. Love you, Jack. 12-month sub. Let's go. Thank you, Ashley. And thank you very much, Allie Faith, for subbing for 37 months. You nuts. Thank you. All right, let's fuck Eric up. We've been streaming for long enough. Yeah, I want to fucking fight the shit out of you. All right, I'm ready. Skills, fidget spin. We're gonna do fit. Yeah, that's fucking powerful. That's fine, I can take that. By the way, Eric just texted me back and he said, that's amazing, you gotta check it out. Yeah, dude. Yes, you do. And then we're gonna use an item to restore our, fuck, that. Fidget spin. Fidget spin. Fidget spin. Did it miss? There we go. And then we go item, and then we do that again. And then we do, see? Fidget spin. Fidget spin. Fuck. What was that? Fidget spin. Oh, I'm doing the wrong thing. Fidget spin. There we go. And then we'll do a fidget spin. And then we'll do fidget spin. And then we should... Let's heal. Now we're gonna heal. And then we're gonna do fidget spin. We're learning. See? No, no, no. No, 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 no. Skill. Fidget spin. There we go. And then we do item, do that, and then we do skills, fidget spin, and we're gonna heal ourselves right now, and then we're gonna skill, fidget spin. Ah, didn't need to do that. That's pretty good though, that I can attack twice. Wait, that's, is that more? Let's go. There you go. There you go. You just gotta be well equipped and well prepared for the boss fights. 450 XP, 130G chug jug. Oh, I thought I'd level up after that. That would have been nice. And thus, the heroic Jack film once more regained control of his beloved time machine. Which really shouldn't even be called a time machine in this context, because while it is the same machine, it's hopping between dimensions and not time, but pretentious technicalities aside, our heroic Jack film had one final destination. He was to face the ultimate enemy, Smiler? Himself! Oh no! Tis I! Daddy, why do all those weird people take me? Shut up and do as you're told. I'm sorry, Daddy. Good boy. This world feels computery. It's like the Matrix or the Big Bang Theory. Speaking of banging, I can't wait to go home and bang my head on the wall multiple times to try to forget everything that happened today. And then maybe I'll unvirgin some olive oil. I would say that. God, I want to get a fucking lobotomy or some shit right now. Hey, do you know that in Japanese, happy birthday is pronounced bukkake? Oh, and I can't leave yet. I'm here to get my channel demonetized. Fucking finally. All of that is real. Okay, I would like to save my game right here. Fun fact, you might think that Sonic has only 2 nipples, but that would be incorrect. He has 12. 1 for each pup. And with that, gamers, with that, I think we can end this one. God, I love this game. God damn, I love this game. God damn. I will do the poster next time. I know you all want to see the poster. I'll show you the poster next time. This has been such a fun fucking game. Oh, let me see what Eric said. He said, yeah. So Eric is made aware of it. We'll talk about it at some point, I'm sure. God damn. This is amazing. I am just beyond, this is the coolest thing ever. I love this game. I'm obsessed with this game. All right. I gotta hang out with my wife, but check out Gemini's game. I've now filmed, 2 streams of it. We should make for at least 2 videos on Jack as a Nerd, probably maybe even more. I don't know. I feel like we got a lot out of today's stream. So anyways, I'm Audi 5000. Actually, I'm not out yet. Hold on. Who should we raid? Oh, it's only we're going to raid Ethan Nestor. There you go. All right. Tell Ethan I say hey. I say hey. He's good fucking people. Give him all my love, and I'll see you guys in the flip-flop.